Oh, so bandit.
Have zero money and zero cards in Final Fantasy VIII. I'm bringing this in right now. We're starting right now. You're chatting some shit
you're
right now.
Starting with the sass.
You're chatting some shit right now. I'm not having it.
I have never spoken shit.
You've absolutely spoken shit.
I've spoken about shit. Why is Mickey driving around like the goth?
It's a phase, Mom! Don't fight me.
I mean, you can't fight Mickey, can you? Well, that dude's got crazy ass eyes. And there's Pete!
I don't think you can. Yeah, Pete's in this game.
Yeah, it's his wife.
And there's a lot of emo twinks in this game.
That's one thing to call Mulan. Is Pete's wife in this game?
No, but Daddy is. Hey, look, it's Homo Genie.
And there's Sean Hercules Astin.
Oh, Goofy's a turtle again.
And you're a furry.
Oh boy, welcome to my world.
See, Kyle. Oh yeah, I forgot what this era was. Oh no.
Everyone emo?
Oh.
Wait, why is Captain Jack in? I thought he was in the third one.
No, we don't need to. We'll experience that full. Anyway, welcome.
Yeah, welcome to this, I guess.
Welcome to this, the next step in our Kingdom Hearts journey.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts, Josh? What are your thoughts, Josh, going into this?
I can't wait to not under... Well, actually, before we go into this, Alex, you've got to give a rundown of the game you're not playing.
Chain of Memories.
Mm-hmm.
I'll give it as we explore, because it doesn't make any sense for me to start chatting now. I'll explain when we get to
What do you mean it doesn't? It makes as much sense as it does
sense.
Releasing a prequel
no,
to a
because,
game
No, because it doesn't explain
after.
Any... It doesn't... Well, no, he... Apparently, this is how he always wanted to release the game.
Well, then he's lying.
No, I don't think he is, because Chain of Memories was a Game Boy game. He just wanted Kingdom Hearts for people that could have a handheld.
Yeah, and he made
but
it
then he decided, you know what, I'm going to make it plot important.
Like, incredibly plot important, mostly to get out of everyone being upset about what the crap he was saying.
Anyway, I will give a quick little talk about what has happened, but right now we need to enjoy this, because it's the cinematic thing that happens at the start of the game, and we need to take that in.
Is it as asinine as every Final Fantasy one?
I would say so. I'd say it's worse.
What, no dialogue
it is
and
really...
randomly feathers?
Yes. Yes, actually.
Yeah, people like feathers. Like a
far-off memory. Also, Sora's hit puberty! Memory that's like a
scattered dream. Kind of. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine. Oh, this is like the poetry you put in your the girl you like's book.
Look, the girl you like!
Oh yeah, she's still abandoned on an island.
Yeah, remember when you did that? She's not eaten for days.
She's got star fruit. She can just eat them, whatever that is.
Oh my god, electric guitar. I mean, we're not at the part of the point where Skrillex made the song for the games yet.
That's fine, we're still sitting on this no, she's sand.
Oh, he's sand too.
Yep, he's sand too.
Don't you just hate it when your friends become sand?
I don't find myself drop kicking off a tree when it happens. That much is true.
See, this part of the fucking intro was used in the trailer for the game. So, like...
This music does not track.
Oh, it does. Utada Hikaru, absolutely phenomenal at making these openings.
Sora. Fuck me.
Fuck me on the beach, Sora.
Oh, so wave. And now we're fighting with Kiwi.
And I'm old.
Digimon. Digivolve, Sora.
Oh, fuck, and you got me.
Also, Sora, remember how you abandoned me to the darkness? Fun times! Anyway, I'm Clouds.
It's fine, at least she's not sand now.
No, now it's
hey, that's
just
where
random.
Riku beat me.
No, it's where Selphie beat you.
No, that's where Selphie
waiting.
Beat me.
You'll open Kingdom Hearts, and there she'll be.
Oh.
Waiting.
Look, it's all the health I lost in the first game.
It's all the souls of the people who died when this world exploded, and they didn't come back.
No thoughts, head empty.
The best part is, this is still the most Kyrie can really be in this game.
Nope,
now she's a teenager.
Woo! Longer hair, and because time.
What can you see over the fence? What's that coming over the hill? It's Rule 34 artists.
And is it Kyrie but blonde?
Aw. She drew stairs.
I wish it was that easy to kill them.
I wish Goofy was at you.
This isn't real. Donald never hits a target.
And this is also where all the goths start turning up.
It's a twink.
Who Get isn't em. A twink?
Everyone is a twink. Everyone is a twink. So all this shit you're seeing is a representation of Chain of Memories.
What, running up the stairs?
Yeah, but Riku being there as well, because he was a playable character in that game.
And now he's just...
Because they made a bullshit battle system and then went, hey, let's make them do it again, but with a different moveset.
You're not Kyrie, and I'm a plant. No. Plantra.
Ew.
Oh, you're so cringe.
I died.
Why couldn't they just give him trousers? I still don't understand the jumpsuit.
He doesn't have a jumpsuit in any of the other games, but he keeps the shorts.
I mean, the shorts I can kind of get. It's the singular jumpsuit.
Well, even when they released the trailer for Kingdom Hearts 4, where he's wearing like realistic clothes, his pants still don't quite make it down to his ankles.
I also want to point out these kids are like 10. This is a whole lot of angst for a 10-year-old.
No, they're teenagers now.
Yeah, but they're young teenagers.
Also, this guy.
Yeah, blonde kid who is wearing trousers. I'll give him that.
So, fun fact. This was the first Kingdom Hearts game I ever played, and I had no fucking idea what was going on. But it's fine, because there were people who played the first one that started this game and had no fucking idea what was going on.
I mean, I sat through this, and I sat through the whole game, and I have no idea. None of this makes any sense to me. It's all asinine.
Don't worry, this will clear things up.
This has not cleared things up.
No,
this has not cleared things up.
This'll do it.
You have arrived. I've been to see him.
Who?
Who?
He looks a lot like you.
My son?
I'm not paying child support.
I'm a dad. Left.
Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
I can hear me, Josh.
Yeah, that's because I've got you on the phone.
Of no importance.
Tell me to fuck off. We're streaming.
I know. I was fixing my mic. It's fine. I didn't have my RoboCat Swarm, RockCat Swarm, whatever the fuck you call it. I don't know.
Yeah. Wow. These graphics actually look like the PS2 graphics.
Well, remarkably so, one would imagine.
Whoa! Ah, shit!
Ah, VHS!
Give me a break, guy.
Giving up already?
Yes, I lost a selfie.
There are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one?
Because beach?
Because when a mummy Riku and a daddy Riku meet, they make
not
an edgelord.
Very much. When a mummy daddy and a Riku daddy angst each other very much.
Don't ever change.
Oh no, my voice!
The door.
He proceeds to change into the worst character in certain other games. From what I understand.
Yes.
Understand nothing.
You understand nothing. I'm 12! Good point.
Yep, someone farted. The darkness farted. Oh, I don't have guts. Where do you think it goes?
Okay.
This is already a better home life than Sora had.
Well, there's our disc. There's our disc with no computer.
Because anyone who puts that many chains outside your bed has already just got issues.
Who made that windowsill? They did a fucking awful job.
The chained up his wardrobe, is he not allowed to wear clothes?
Fuck church!
God, thank God I wasn't born on an island. That would suck.
Ooh, magic trade.
Welcome to Twilight Town, where vampires are terrible. And we're all Mormons.
Say it, you're a heartless.
These are my friends, Buttface, Scub, and Girl.
Slelfy.
They don't have characters alone. I'm in a punk rock band, hence why I have the cross-hatched wristband. Like everyone in the fucking mid-2000s.
Man, the first day.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Yeah, agreed.
Sorry, her ankles look like they're gonna break if she looks at them funny.
Yeah. I keep having dreams about Goofy, guys.
I mean,
he was burning everything.
Stuff's been stolen around town.
I murdered them all.
Cipher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me.
Is whatever happened to your hair really what bugs you?
Is it the fact that it took 10 years for this game to come out?
The fact you're willingly wearing camo pants.
Like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life?
Mate, wait till you find out about taxes.
Never.
Dude, wait, I need you to tell me my backstory. I have no clue.
What to do?
You're upsetting Girl. Stop looking at me, Girl. Cease your female gaze.
Ugh. Whore.
I've stabbed myself on my zipper so many times.
We could find the real thieves.
I used to have one of these on my pants. Straight. Terrible idea.
Hey, I had to stick fine. My two fingers what back else? On.
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit...
He dresses like a snowboarder who's never gone snowboarding.
Oh no! They're gone!
And then moved to a town but didn't buy any new clothes.
Yeah. Come on, Chunk.
All are gone?
Okay.
You can't say, why not?
Oh wow, Girl finally got a line and it was fucking blocked half of it. That's unfortunate.
Are gone!
And not just the word. They stole it too.
If I didn't know it was meant to happen, I'd assume there was something wrong with the game.
Yeah, alright. Time for some recon.
Mom, Kingdom Hearts 2 isn't working. Send it back.
Imagine if you just rented this from Blockbuster and this is what's happening.
Just to be clear, they can't say a certain word and one of them just passed out. That's a stroke. You're having a stroke.
Well, who hasn't had a stroke while trying to pick up a thing?
You're having a collective stroke. It might be due to the bands on your fingers. There's not enough blood in your body.
Maybe he's just lost blood due to the stabbing.
I mean, he fell on that. That can't have been good.
Yeah, he'll be fine.
I don't think he's gonna be fine.
Oh, look, Girl came.
Boxes, come on.
And you finally heard your name, and it's stupid.
I will never directly address you, female.
Ah, good. The clothes store.
I will only directly address one of you.
And it's the dreamy one.
To the armor store. Why do we have an armor store?
I don't know. Yeah, but...
I'd like to believe you, but you have an arc.
I'd like to believe you, but I'm not gonna believe you. Now eat ice cream.
Why do you think he stole a word? Who can do that?
I don't know. This is Kingdom Hearts. I don't fully understand what's going on.
Hi, Roxas.
Woman voice.
Used to be one of my favorite
You used
customers.
To be one of my favorite customers.
Sorry, have they just said you've been stealing stuff and they'll believe you?
They think that we stole a certain object that they all seem to have.
Okay.
But the word itself is also missing because nobody can say it.
Right.
Also, her cat is missing. Meow!
What, you mean the one that's clearly up there?
I know you stole the... Damn it, even the cat thinks I stole the...
Okay, thank you for finding my cat. I've called him Little Me. Meow.
Meow.
We both talk like this.
This is my woman. This is my woman. I am her owner. I believe you.
Someone believes you.
I believe you. Now buy my shit.
I mean, I'm already considering just beating up Chunk.
You look easily bullyable.
He does. Look at that stupid Dog Street basketball jersey. And his pineapple head.
Oh, no.
Ah, looks like you can't go to Trotteru.
Twilight Town.
Okay, well, that guy's clearly like 50.
I can't go to Tolutru. I can't even say Tolutru. You know?
Oh, hey, I remember her from Final Fantasy VIII.
Yep.
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
And look, it's Cypher, your best friend.
Nice voice acting there, Cypher.
You can give us back the... now.
Yeah.
The what?
The only ones who would take it, you know? That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers.
They made him Lamer. They made him like Seto Kaiba, but worse.
Worse that he went with lamers.
We need some
she is disconcert. They are both disconcerting as a child. His jawline is just...
Now you're
Jesus.
Talking.
Don't lose.
I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
I'll never beg to a guy who shows me his midriff.
Hopefully they don't lose to me, Bibi. I have Edward's gate. I only came looking for Johns.
Miss Pimp. Where are you, Koopa Pimp?
Hopefully nobody notices my many small
Quick,
form weapons.
Quick! Stop him! Somebody stop him!
Don't grab phones!
Anyone? You, really? He's walking!
Okay. Why did you leave foam sticks?
Choose one, but depending on what you pick, gives you the attribute plus.
Roxas, focus.
So they're gonna fight with foam sticks.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's called struggle.
Come on.
Why?
Because this entire tutorial is a struggle.
Amazing how many Final Fantasy VIII bad guys or heroes were just delegated to being kids in these games. I mean, Cypher had a whole plot line, an arc, everything, but now he's just a
now he's just Seto Kaiba.
He's a bratty kid who I'm pretty sure most
Yugi,
people give a wedgie.
Give me back the...
And he's apparently beaten you numerous times, but you've already won.
And I didn't even get hit.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Okay. Take a picture of my pecs, Chuck.
That's hot!
Okay.
Ah! A Norwegian! Get her!
Hot.
Who's that? The thief?
I don't know, but I'm hungry, guys.
Damn it! Norwegian acrobats! Get them!
Any of you ever wonder what they could do to you if you had 5 minutes and some baby oil?
Oh my god. Okay, wow. I'm just gonna mosey on through.
Flip, 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 flip. At least you're not stuck in one continuous small area surrounded by water. Like
it's a slightly bigger area this time, but there's more to do at least.
And that's why this opening takes so long.
We have come for the medals.
Zippity zippity.
Ah! He's got a zipper!
Quick! Nobody think about what that sexy monster's gonna do! Look at it, shimmy! Okay. You seem to be failing, Alex.
Yep, can't hit him.
Why can't you hit him?
Because I need a certain weapon that this series is known for.
Ah, yes. Shield. Nope, wait, you're digivolving. Is there a reason it's all digital looking?
What is this?
Yes. And you find out in a bit.
My one weakness.
Keyblade is like, kill, Keyblade kill, Keyblade kill.
Keyblade take, Keyblade take.
You give Keyblade pets.
Keyblade take blood. You not Sora.
You sexier than shimmy. Sora.
I mean, that thing can shimmy shimmy. I'm not going to lie. I hope it doesn't awaken anything in you. Oh, look, cards.
Oh no, my stupid sword.
Curses. Now to use these cards for cards.
Got my grandpa's deck back.
Huh. I don't remember taking this dick pic, but apparently I did.
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
Weird.
It's a really nice photo.
Quiet, girl.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Yeah, why didn't they say picture
not
instead?
Not much to say.
Because they're not that clever.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them?
Image.
It's a girl.
Slow, still movie.
So, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. Well, maybe that's because you guys aren't important enough to be characters. You're not even Final Fantasy characters.
Nope, they're completely original characters.
And that's why we don't know their names.
Haina, Pansolet.
Look.
Twonk, Crunk, and Girl.
Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Yeah, that would have been awful. I didn't want that.
I didn't want it to grab me with its flexible arm. Shut up, girl voice. Oh, shit.
The things I would do to you.
I'd enter every orifice at the same time.
Oh, damn it, I'm thinking about it. No key, down key.
kill key kill.
Well, my friends left me.
Yep, and I am still super confused as to what the hell is going on.
Yep. Yep, you are.
Oh. I thought this was Kingdom Hearts, not Final Fantasy Teenager
Where
Edition.
Am I? Who's there?
My ass. Your
Who are
ass.
You.
Oh no! Are you that Norwegian?
Restoration at 12%. You're totally in an experiment.
They found us.
Ooh, I believe you'll recognize that voice.
Steal photographs.
Is it Crystal Lee?
Yes, it is.
The fools could never tell the difference.
You know what? They actually got a lot of really good actors to play parts in this game series.
Make haste.
Leonard Nimoy was a villain at one point. Fucking Mark Hamill's a character.
There's Pluto.
Bar.
Oh, look, we're back in the past.
Bar?
Yeah.
That'll be $70!
You just got the Pluto special. Oh, yucking in the back.
Did I hear someone say yucking?
I mean, I'm just going to say he never mentioned his island after the point where the island disappeared.
No, he did mention it. He mentioned it once, but then he never mentions it again.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel. Sorry.
But not the one you want. Especially that's gone forever. Everyone you know is dust in the space of time.
I'll go with you guys.
Be a shame if all your friends became sand.
Remember, Sora, we live as we die, alone.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Yeah, but did he save the princess? No, he left her.
Yep, but kind of abandoned all the princesses. Then they died. Oh god, my
Jesus, fuck!
A key blade?
Oh god, I hate when Disney put advertisements in your dreams.
I love how I'm a main character and not a tutorial. I'm gonna be in every game.
I've just realized his room is set out the same as Sora's.
Yeah, except for with the giant chain.
Yeah. Ooh, a shtick.
Oh, a stick! It's going up my ass.
Goes back to that shop. Give me all your money!
I'm taking the pictures!
Now, Roxas, how could you?
Goodbye, stick.
Oh. Okay, buddy, that was
rude. Well, you know what? I've never spoken to someone before and you've ruined it.
You were the first person I ever met, and now
I have anxiety, and now I will continue to have it. Thank you.
Ah, sweet ice creams. People are going to be obsessed with these for years.
Yep. We'll
always be together like this?
Nope.
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Gay.
Well, you know.
Well, gay thought. Whatever. Who cares?
Be together forever.
Mickey comes in. No! No gay thoughts!
Only straight people belong in Disney! Not like that new Disney! Straight people don't have sex! Remember?
Did you know Olette's Jewish?
No! No sex, kids!
Not in this game!
You need purity rings, don't you? Everybody loves them! Vacation to be over. Looking at you, girl voice.
Well, there goes our Disney sponsorship.
Just suddenly see Mickey Mouse break into my room and drag me away, screaming.
I told you not to make the jokes, cucks.
Come back, I'm dressed like I'm on the Disney Channel.
Next on Two Old Emos.
There's a flash and it's just like, looks like the funeral's tomorrow.
Come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke. Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Oh, yes.
You don't look it.
I mean, you look like you think a D is a high grade.
But D is the best, right?
No, what you look like? You look like your mum says at least he tries whenever people ask about your school life.
I didn't forget about you. Fuck off! Okay.
Hurry up, Roxas. I need you to tell me how cool my jumper is, please. The others mock me. I love girl voice. I'm so alone.
I love female friend one. To Market Street. Because apparently every town needs a Market Street.
Well, it's not far off. I mean, it's the same as, you know, when you say I'm going town. I'm going to
yeah,
town.
But like every town I've lived in has always had a place that they refer to as Market Street. Well, it's legally known as Market Street.
We don't, where I am, but that's because there's like 9 of them.
Market Streets.
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter.
Remember, Roxas, we don't have dogs in this town, so it's kid fighting that people watch.
You two are gonna clean up. Go get him.
It's a promise.
It's COVID. That's why we don't touch.
I'm gonna be the Riku of this universe. I hope. Please.
No. 1 second to the beach is 900 money.
Ah, girl voice is smart.
1,200 money.
Okay, this is more maths than I feel like I want.
2,000 money apiece.
God, that's so much money. I think. What's the exchange value on money?
I don't think it's good. 800, 650.
I mean, it must be if he's got 800 money. I've never had 800 money.
We just need another 3,200. Well done, Haina. You can count.
Let's go rob places.
Earn 800 money each.
I say we sell chunk.
So, technically, we don't need to earn all of the money.
Oh, I remember this bullshit. It's minigames.
Yeah, it's minigames. With bullshit minigame music.
And it takes forever. Kill them all. Bird.
Fucking jump, damn you. I just delivered one to you!
It's 50 months! Fuck off!
Audio says I'm way too OCD.
Oh, god damn it. Audio test.
So don't start doing audio tests.
Gonna do audio test.
He meant him! Also, hi Sloth, you okay, bud?
No, we gotta do audio test.
We don't.
Am I too quiet?
No!
I feel like I might be too quiet.
You're not too quiet.
But what if I am?
You're not.
But what if I am? Also,
you're not.
Hey, why are you doing the mail delivery? It offers you 50 money. This
because
will take
the most you can get is 50 money.
But that's infuriating.
I agree.
And it's the same minigame every time.
Yes.
Why?
Yes, it is.
Why?
It's the quickest way to earn money, Josh. Don't fucking fight me. Why you fight me? Because they hate us, that's why.
Oh, well, here's 50 money. Thanks for delivering my letters, I guess.
To the same people, again.
So the most you can earn is 50 money?
Yes. Well, let me put it to you like this. Danny, let me put it to you like this. I think you can earn 100 on one minigame, but it takes about 30 seconds to do it, and this takes me about 10 seconds to clear.
I'm quite literally aging as this is going on.
Oh, we can see.
Wow.
This is what you get for complaining. This is what you get for complaining.
Cool. Okay. All right. Fine. Be that way. Be mean. It's no problem. I don't care.
You look, I didn't sign up for you, bitch. He's gone. Josh, is that... oh, my God. Don't read the chat, Josh.
You know what, Danny? You know what? Maybe it is.
Oh.
Maybe it is. Can you see all my grey hairs? I don't have any grey hairs. I might have grey beard hairs. I'm not sure, actually. Besides, every grey hair I get just makes me into more of a silver fox. Little sparkle in your do. Well, what can I say? I'm becoming a silver fox. Besides, I don't need grey hairs to tell me I'm old. I'm tired and my back hurts. And I'm getting more and more annoyed about a teenager skateboarding, so that's not helping.
You used to skateboard, God, didn't you?
Not well.
Who would win in a skate-off between you and Roxas?
Well, he can go forward faster than a slow crawl, so he's already got the major advantage over me. Also, the ability to grind, which I can do. I think I could maybe do an ollie by accident.
Well done! It hurts so much to pull!
I also hate the kind of hip skater lettering they're doing for the board. You know, the button at the top of it where it's just this hip skater language, it's so... It screams Tony Hawk Underground. Except I'm not getting annoyed at my best friend with possibly the worst voice acting in the world. If you played Tony Hawk Underground, you know what
nope.
I mean.
Nope. I think the last one I played was Pro Skater 4.
Hey, bro, it's me, your best friend. We're gonna talk, and I'm not gonna get annoying after 5 minutes.
Why am I doing all the work? Pence is just chilling.
Because his name is Pence.
That's a fair assumption.
I mean, in terms of a name, it's not exactly stellar, is it? If I was called Pence, I'd just go, well, what? You can call me Pounds? Is this how little you think of me? Meanwhile, Danny's over here making me think I've got grey hairs.
I was so happy to finish work today, and it's nice to know that I could sit down, put a video game on, and do a part-time job.
Yeah, but, you know, I made you feel better by sending you a bunch of helpful messages.
Nope. Nope, you didn't.
Helpful messages, Alex.
Were they?
Yeah.
No.
A little bit of comedy in your life.
Your poops aren't comedy, man.
They are for me.
They're serious attacks.
I forgive you, Danny.
On mostly
because, as
plumbing.
I said, I know I'll become a silver fox when I eventually get grey hairs. I'll also be dead, so, you know, either potato, potato.
You'll be a silver corpse.
Or I'll be fighting, we'll be at war with some country. I don't know which country. Bromley. We'll be at war with Bromley. Why not?
Shock horror. It'll be America.
Oh, we're boned then. No, we can't fight America. So many of our friends are American. I mean, all they need to do to distract you, Alex, is just have Neku's tail wagging in the middle of the battlefield.
Yeah, it's kind of the last thing you want to hear. Just, it's the emos!
Where are they shooting? Upwards. Why? I don't know, one of them's talking about pooping.
They were not ready for war.
The person who's just broken into our conversations to hear us on the battlefield is just hearing, all I'm saying is, explosive.
You guys talking about demolition? In a sense, friend. How do you feel about pooping?
Talking about kebabs and how they make you go poopy. I did watch a video on TikTok, not about pooping, funnily enough.
I've got 800.
About a thing that I can ask you. Alex, where are the best nuggets from?
I don't know, after this election, you guys will have a huge fighting chance. Who's running?
Donald Trump.
Who's running against him?
From the Republican Party.
Yeah.
I can't remember their name. There's one person who's running against him in
the
primary.
Same as last time? Really? It's Biden?
Yeah, Trump won the Republican Party primary, I think it is, where he got to be the main person. Basically, the Republicans can't stand up against him, and the like relatively intelligent Republicans don't think they can win without him. So they're rather boned. Bet none of these guys got any money.
Nice work, everyone.
Biden for Dems, Trump for reps. I mean, I kind of feel like Trump's going to win.
There's a high chance he might.
Yeah, because everyone was like, yeah, although but Biden sucks, that, but it was like, yeah, but Trump
can't
sucked.
Be together forever.
As it turns out, he can also still get arrested. There's no actual law against him being a president in jail.
Gotcha.
As no one ever thought that would have happened. So.
No, I can't make that meeting. I've got to go meet with Big John in the yard. Big John doesn't like it when I'm late.
Unfortunately, I can't make the meeting. I dropped the soap. And as you may know, I dropped the soap better than anyone. I have the best soap dropping. I dropped it better than Biden. He wouldn't drop soap. I did.
Hey, vote for Trump. Come here. I want you to vote for Trump.
What?
I've got the best prison bitches.
3 minutes.
So many bitches.
Okay.
All of the prisoners are my bitch. I own this prison. Maybe. Probably.
Roxas,
all my friends left.
3 minutes. Why did they give him the money?
Because he's an idiot.
Roxas, the money.
You're not students. You're not in school.
No.
Huh? Dare?
He took it.
Sup, I mugged you.
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that.
I mean, to be fair, we've got Labour and Conservatives still coming for us in our next election, which will be...
What are you talking about?
Fun, I guess.
Yeah, as far as politics goes, the world ain't in a good place.
Nope, everyone's boned. I mean, we've got Michael Gove coming out and saying, oh!
Really?
Yep, there we go. Michael Gove has named Muslim groups an extremist redefinition announcement.
Oh, God.
Basically going to be rich. It's the fucking extremism redefinitionist, but them just going, by the way, you can't disagree with us because you're now this. And it's infuriating. I hate the Conservatives with
a
passion.
Nothing.
We know.
Sorry. Cheer up already. That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it. Can you feel Sora?
Sora what?
Can you feel Sora?
Sora what?
Sora, I've only been at it for 5 minutes.
Can you feel Sora? Tiny, isn't he? It's like a little tiny baby boy.
Tell Kyrie. Tell Kyrie he's tiny.
If only I hadn't gotten Windows XP,
to make a beach?
Then this would work.
Is it really that hard to make a beach?
And this? We can all
did you rob him?
Some sea salt ice cream.
This guy robbed Roxas.
How does fucking Christopher Lee make buying ice cream sound nefarious? We could always buy some sea salt ice cream and murder puppies.
Quick, where is Gandalf the stupid?
You
would you like a hug?
One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Also, tell your duck dog to stop staring at me.
I know I'll get there someday.
I want to be where the people are. I want to kill, want to eat their faces.
I do hereby dub the junior heroes.
What do you mean, junior heroes?
Well, one thing I will give
still don't understand what it takes to be
Danny DeVito, he was one of the like, the few actual actors that played a Disney character that came into this game. So few did.
I mean, he did. Homer Simpson did.
Homer Simpson doesn't voice Genie in the films. Well, in one of them.
Yes, that's exactly what you were just saying.
Yeah, I guess.
I think Jack's voice actor might be his actual voice actor. I don't know.
I am Mushu.
You never summoned him.
I never did summon him, but guess what? That's his only fucking line.
What are you doing here?
Eddie Murphy got paid like $100,000 to just say, "I am Mushu," and that's it.
Yep, there's Peter Pan, who still looks like a 40-year-old man when you look at him, to be honest.
Probably not. Can't wait for you to see me again. You're never seeing me again, are you? I'm searching
too. Please make me a main character.
Don't lose sight of it.
God, I look angular.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends.
It's the real Epstein. They're waiting for me.
I mean, you're not. You're probably not wrong.
Wendy, have you met my friend in a wheelchair?
He's awful.
Got a thing for midgets, this one.
Did you say on Threads that I was a smelly boy 2 days ago?
I love that you've only just seen that.
Did you call me a smelly boy?
I called you a smelly boy.
Wow.
Which is accurate, given that prior to this stream starting, you were just sat there farting for like a solid 20 minutes.
Yeah. And I wafted.
Yeah, I can smell it from here. It's incredible. Yeah.
I'm going to fart in a parcel and send it to you.
It's not worth the postage.
Oh, it's always worth the postage.
Why do I keep blacking out? A girl!
Oh, no! Puberty!
How many days are there?
I don't know, 9, 10, 15, 200.
By the way, if you never played Chain of Memories or the game, you won't know what it's up to this.
Well, Alex is meant to be explaining.
I'm gonna wait until we get to the part with Sora to explain it.
No, he isn't.
Yes, I am.
No, he isn't.
I'm not explaining it beforehand because you're supposed to, like, not really know what's happened up to this point.
I know what happened up to this point. I happen.
Well, this is where shit starts getting weird, but we get to meet a hottie.
There's a hottie?
There's a hottie.
It's not Chunk, is it? Or girl?
No, it's not Chunk.
I can never tell if the game's freezing or if... Oh, and there's a child.
Hello, Roxas.
Ew.
My mom told me to stay away from girls!
You look like a sinner!
And you are...
Okay, fuck you then.
Rox is about to be a menace.
Me?
Yes, you.
Okay. You want to play Beyblades?
Gee, I didn't know Thoughts knew my name.
Hold on, I gotta punch Chunk. Eye move. Shopping.
Hey, you want to come with us?
No. Need to follow...
Wait.
You just see Chunk going, no! Stay away.
He's stalling.
You have female friend here, Roxas.
Okay?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a hand-holding tonight, Roxas. It'll be amazing. Gonna hold her hand so hard she won't be able to hold hands for a week.
The Deponia series?
Who?
That's what Sloth said. You guys should play the Deponia series. I don't know what that is.
I don't know that many ponies. The ponies come, the ponies go, the ponies do whatever they want.
The pony called Cotton Eye Joe?
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Greased acrobat. Uh-oh.
Oh, my fart! Oh, God.
Hello, hello, hello! Hi, hi.
Why do my farts make Norwegians? No! Not again!
Oh, look who's running away! They're going to catch you! Squiggly, squiggly!
We can swim through the air!
Get the baby oil hearts.
Vivi, help! Horse!
Really? Chicken wuss?
I don't know.
Chicken wuss.
Crossed the line.
Really?
Find a weapon.
I hate whites that fly!
Oh, cool Nerf bat. That'll go well.
Yeah, that will. Look at them. You can actually see him in the background. Stay away from me.
Bad touch.
Yep, same as before.
He's just in the background. I would help, but what can I say?
I won't touch your help. I told you. I said I would never touch a Norwegian again.
Bibi fears gimp suit. Non-fact.
Fuck.
Bibi was in version of Poison Song. Because you know you're poison.
The fuck is wrong with Cypher's stay of him?
I don't know.
Ah, so you freeze at us, do you?
I buy a little model walk. Come along, Hans. One step, ein step, one step. Look at our butts.
Roxas, use the keyblade.
Nine, don't use
the
keyblade.
Oh, but it's stupid.
Ignore the blonde hussy, Roxas. Give in.
Give me a kiss.
Okay, well, now you're on top of it, Twink. So, cool.
Why is he wearing a bodysuit?
Why is he asleep?
Not that we can talk.
Oh, look, sword. Unto shield. So is this the same as the first one, where if you don't pick worry, you may as well not bother?
No, yeah. Yeah.
But you also had the option to choose two different...
It depends on your run. In the first game, you had to give up one and pick the other. In this game, you just pick one and you then gain a stat from it. You don't lose anything else, though. They made
this
it a little bit more fair.
Sword. I'm coming. Spot.
Oh, he has a giant key. What is he going to do with that, I wonder?
I hope he doesn't unlock my chastity belt.
Ow! What's the fuck?
I thought we was immune to hitting. I guess not. I'm into it. Yeah.
I'll try anything once, right, Hans?
Hans?
You killed Hans!
That was my job! Okay, I died too. No, I'm alive! Oh, okay.
But we got aerial recovery. Happy days.
Yeah, you leveled up. It means nothing!
Yeah, I didn't level up.
When you get the complete edition, it's a 40-hour game with funny dialogue. But then what would we do?
We are the funny sloth.
We can't be outmatched by a game. That ruins the entire malarkey.
You dare try to outshine me, game?
I spit upon thee. And then I spit on my laptop, it breaks more, and that's just a day.
Comedy. Expensive comedy.
Sad comedy. Somedy.
Don't be afraid. Don't start. You start walking!
Is there ever constant joke about saving in real life and what it would be like?
Well, this is the first grinding spot of the game, but I'm not going to bother because I don't really need to grind in this game.
You mean you can grind?
Yeah.
I thought the first grinding spot was when you were skateboarding.
Hey. No.
Hey.
Stupid.
I don't know what level you're meant to be by the end of this.
To be fair, you don't really need to be a certain level for any of them. Like, this game's pretty forgiving up until a certain point.
Is that point the point where you start?
No, it's when you get to the last world.
I thought it was when you decided to fight Sephiroth, who I understand is supposedly quite difficult.
He's actually... I'd say he's easier in this game than he was in Kingdom Hearts 1, but that's because the battle system in this is better.
True. I mean, also, the sheer fact of Sora apparently being able to beat Sephiroth is insane.
Well, technically, he's done it in every game, so, I mean...
Yeah, but technically, he's also 10.
Ah, 12.
And Sephiroth is a literal god. He was grinding when I got here. He was grinding. He was grinding. Exactly, Danny. Look at Alex making up lies. Making up lies, saving them thighs.
I would never.
Wouldn't you? Wouldn't you?
Never.
I doubt.
Yeah.
Stabby, stabby. I still have no idea what's going on.
Yeah, you're not supposed to.
Well, then what's the point?
Well,
all
that,
I know
that,
is you're fighting.
That's the entire point. You're supposed to get through this bit and not really know what you're doing, and then you fucking figure it out later.
But you're fight. All I see is you fighting strangely erotic wiggling sock puppets.
And you learn what they are later.
The manifestation of some people's very confused. Oh, this is definitely the manifestation of something.
Oh no.
Will it be as wiggly? Okay, thighs for days. Okay.
Hello!
My name is Gunther, and I'm going to fucking you.
Don't mind my scarf. It's a fashion choice.
I use that for tying and grabbing.
Wink, wink, even though I have no eyes.
By the way, you see my bulge? I have to fold it over itself to fit it in my pants.
I had to be on a season of RuPaul to learn that.
So, you ready for some guten time fun? Hi, I'm Gunther. Get it?
Ah, you fuck! Well!
Oh, my face!
Come here. Now get over there.
It's time for what I call...
Oh,
okay,
your shit! Ow. Stop hitting me!
I feel like
it's Pee-wee.
Hey, Pee-wee. Anything can be Kingdom Hearts. Giant slippers and giant shoes.
And I'm on drugs, run. Medical. That's right, oh. Spirit Bomb!
Eat mine Kamehameha!
No!
I don't know.
You're fine, fuck!
We know a Kiva's better than a Kamehameha.
That key is bullshit and you know it! How?
Ow, ow. Okay, this is more mildly annoying than painful. Ow, ow. Okay, I'm back up.
Ah, use reversal to dodge attacks. Doesn't give me the option.
I mean, it did, you just didn't hit it.
No, it didn't give it me when it did that first attack. It's also not giving it me enough.
Why the... Their movements are... You all okay, Usu? Is that a Pokemon? It could be a Pokemon, to be fair. Or a Digimon. I'm gonna say more Digimon than Pokemon. This is all very concerning. Where's Goofy when you need him?
Gosh, this is hot!
Donald? I'm gonna fuck that thing, Donald. I think you're dying.
I want to get this bit over with, so I'm just not really trying to play it safe.
Well, you mean you're not playing it the way you're supposed to play it?
Yeah.
Ah, the sound effects do not make it better. Yeah, I'm doing all right, Pee-wee. How are you?
Uh-oh.
And now thou art a ghost.
Okay, we're going to try this again. And you're not going to hit me. Cool? Good.
What do?
I'm one job! Once more. Up in the air. Don't dodge. You fuck.
Well, look who's a Gunther.
Slidey, slidey.
No, he fell.
Be a shame if I use Spirit Bomb again.
I mean, it didn't work the first time. Why would it work this time?
I'm sure he won't throw the key. Oh, fuck me.
This is all just rather inane.
Ow. So, you come here often?
So, I need a minute to, stufen my Stapen. Okay, I'm back up. Hi. Floop.
Floop-de-doop-dee.
I hope more enemies aren't this, well, that's just disturbing. Kudos to them for the enemy design. You don't see that many weird enemy designs.
Why are we your heroes?
I mean, we shouldn't be heroes. We're not heroes. We're like Batman, but less self-sacrificing. And
I don't just want to dodge, I want to do some damage. There we go.
Ah, look, you finally won. I call it the order.
The ability to make every single situation funny.
We just
you're my
German.
First, you blonde cock!
Oh, I've got the migraine. Goodbye. Did you vote?
Give me a kiss!
Sadness?
Hold me! Oh, I darknessed. Sorry.
I darknessed in my...
Oh, it's
sorry.
Going all over your clothes. Oh, fuck. Oh, this doesn't usually happen.
Just wash it out your hair. It'll be fine.
It's fine. It's fine. You invited a girl?
Ew.
Oh, thank fuck.
Are you ready to simp, Roxas? Simp.
Look at my feet. Ew.
All right, Eva, calm down.
My name is Namine.
Nobody asked.
Nama, no one asked.
Nama, no care.
Roxas, do you remember your true name?
Yes, Roxas, you just said it.
Say no Bill. More. Oh,
hey!
No, the mugger.
Hey,
no,
give me my money!
Roxas will...
You owe me 4,000 money, you dick! To know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket.
There we go. Priorities.
Okay.
Ah, weird. Better not turn my back on this guy. Whoa. Ah, fuck!
No, my neck!
he got me good.
You know? How's this? That's totally perfect, you know?
The fuck? Ah, you fucks.
One more, you know?
What's that for? How much he says, you know.
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
All right, Naruto, chill out.
What were those things? Outsiders, that's what.
They definitely recorded a lot of this separately.
If they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures. Oh, yeah.
All right, you don't have to flirt, mate. You know?
Dude, I beat you in the last fight. We're gonna fight again, and I'm gonna beat you again, like... Yes, Pee-wee. I thought I was your rival!
Wait up.
I mean, I didn't even know his name.
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament.
Wait!
Tomorrow.
Friend!
Oh, that's right, you gotta do the whole... Does this bit end after the tournament? I can't remember. And they have ice cream again.
You do the tournament, then you've got one more day where you do some extra shit, and then it ends.
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today? No, it's not like that. Oh, yeah.
You remember
the beach?
Yes.
Wasn't that today?
Yes.
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Also, I'm pretty sure you didn't get the money back, so...
Sorry. Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels, and... I promise
I've worked
I'd
on
be
it more. I'll bet you have, Pee-wee. Oh.
So is he just being a dick because he's a jealous... little sod.
He's being a dick because he's under the impression that because he saw you standing next to Cypher that you're like cheating on him.
Okay, you're on. You two are
God, I didn't know you were dating him, Alex.
You're not. That's the fun.
No, no, you. That sounds like the kind of thing from someone you dated.
Yeah. It has 49% less bitches.
I'm out of here.
That seems less fun.
Also, this radiator has burned a hole in my pants. I need to stop standing on it.
My ring is inflamed. I need to put one of these ice lollies up my ass.
Ice cream did not help.
Was that Namine made of data?
No. Namine hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now.
Do you reckon before he did this role, they explained the lore control. Of the game to him?
No.
Calm down.
They what? Who is Namine?
Christopher Lee's just like, I'll rock it, I don't care.
Namine accomplishes her goal.
Hence why he keeps going, Namine.
Namine.
He's going Latin, Namine Patris Venus Aurides. Why do you wear a hood inside? It's very rude.
Why do you wear weird wraps on your head? It's a religious choice.
It's up to me.
I'm a dom daddy.
Only the Keyblade Master can
called rope bondage, you cock.
And change the world.
Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
You did.
You did.
My friends are
literally the first thing you did.
I've decided after 1 hour, I regret it. But I'm for 59 minutes, twice. I did not regret it for 59 minutes.
By the way, this will happen again, probably. I don't remember you fighting Lightning Hand.
Yeah, that was technically a secret boss. I don't know why they put it in.
Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Fight this guy, the Soulless.
Forget. Who?
Yeah, who?
There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart.
Yeah. Bah. Bleh. If you hadn't played the first one, I assume this makes no sense.
Yep, zero sense.
Skill issue.
We may never fucking
technically,
what,
if you're not
the,
religious. We'll
never what is the Soulless?
No matter where we
are. In the Heartless.
Our hearts will bring us together again. Take this.
The Soulless could literally mean anything.
Thesaurus
see dead people.
I will.
Nobody doesn't.
Technically, when he has a flashback, yes.
Don't ever forget.
Well, then no one actually dies in Kingdom Hearts.
I'm always with you. Apart from I'm not anymore because, you know, you killed yourself and my heart came out.
Yep, now I'm lonely on an island.
This better be the end. It's not.
Nope, now you're back to being this kid.
Well, my TV.
Once again,
shit.
I wake up and there's no women in my room.
What is my TV? Dad. I know, it's Haley Joel Osment, I know.
Promise.
I understood your reference.
What a mess.
Yeah, your friends don't like you because you were in a vaguely
the
same position.
Day. Well, time to beat
Friendly,
the shit out of people.
He doesn't have very good friends. I'ma just say it.
Hey, remember the other day when I accused you of stealing?
Struggle, bitch.
It's fine, we get to fight. Also, thank you for the pets, Pee-wee.
Is it ever not morning?
No, it's always twilight.
That's awful.
Because it's Twilight Town.
Bit on the nose, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a fucking Disney game, Josh!
And Disney cannot be on the nose, you know. I granted, Encanto was about a house.
I was gonna say, name one time they've not been super on the nose.
Ladies and gentlemen, struggle fiends of Twilight Town. It's time for summer's most thrilling clash.
The Little Mermaid was relatively normal sized.
No, she was quite petite.
No, she was a normal size for a mermaid.
Ah, she was quite petite. What the fuck do you mean for a mermaid?
Compared to the other mermaids, relatively normal size.
I disagree. A lot of mermaids towered over.
The Hunchback of Notre Dame was not, in fact, from Notre Dame.
But he lived in Notre Dame, therefore he was
yeah,
the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Okay.
No idea who this guy is.
Someone who's drawn scarves on his face. He looks like a Fable character.
I'm what Sephiroth wishes he was.
I'm on at least three different girls' AOS accounts or whatever the fuck it's called.
The four bad boys who struggled their way through the preliminaries. Regular finalist and head of the Twilight Disciplinary Committee.
Someone else who drew a scar on their face.
Completely out of nowhere.
Question, why is Josh here? This year?
Why am I not? Wait, I'm in the game?
Yeah, there you are. Attitude problem.
No.
I mean...
I've never worn camo anything in my life.
I mean, it's a little bit you.
Really?
He's got the hair.
I think Pee-wee might have meant this guy, to be fair.
No. That actually looks like Bloodshot.
Wow.
Josh cosplay.
No.
It won't be long now, folks. I suggest our challengers go over the official struggle rules.
That is the stupidest looking trophy.
Ah, the struggle rules are just hit 'em.
Well, that's not really struggle, then, is it?
That's the rule. I'd better listen. Well, time to skip.
Yay. Well, time to beat up your friend.
Yep.
Ew. Don't touch me.
Look at me, the mayor, being nice to people.
Oh, great. Now you're sad.
Maybe the town will forget those sexual charges now.
Hey, sorry about yesterday.
Giant gap between his eyes.
What? You still worried about that?
Well, you are being a dick about it. Dude.
Out of my mind. Sorry, man.
Well, at least he said sorry, I guess.
What am I sorry for?
No, he didn't. Yeah, he said sorry and then immediately took it back.
How did they hear that?
The first match of today's struggle tournament will be between Roxas and his best friend, Hainer.
What is his other hand doing?
He's DJing. I don't know.
Ready, Roxas?
Okay, so you've got orbs, and you immediately lost a bunch of orbs. So you got to have more orbs than him by the end, I take it.
Yeah.
And you only get orbs by hitting him, which is teaching you how to play the game, because he... Oh, this is kind of one-sided. Stop him collecting orbs! You need more orbs, Alex. Get all the orbs. Think about the
as
orbs.
As long as I have over 100, it's fine.
I'll show you.
Part of me hates how many orbs are currently on this table that you're just not picking up. Oh god, you even hit him into more orbs. There's so many orbs, it's like Takeshi's Castle, but with orbs. Or balloons. Or whatever we're calling them. Well, maybe if he didn't eat so much ice cream and sat on radiators, he would have
How could I lose? Should have been hitting more orbs.
And the winner is... Roxas!
Yay, I beat up my friend.
Friendship will slow this kid down.
Well, that makes me
feel
terrible.
He fucking hates his friends! Oh, I killed him.
Yeah, because you suck.
I can't believe it.
I can.
I guess I taught you well.
I keep thinking he doesn't have teeth. Did you? Oh god, he's got too many teeth.
Yeah, well I didn't, wise guy. Hey, let's find a way to cheer you up. Nah, that's alright. Out of the way. You in a rush to lose?
Alright, beanie baby. Hello. It's me, Bibi. I've murdered many people in this town since I got here and blew off many more.
Got to make living.
The hat takes half. You do not want to get BJ from Zipperman.
Oh, love He's hot old. Boy.
Your elders.
I am 9 million several years old. Thousand years older than you.
I saw the beginning of time and will see the end of time. Your life is but a speck on the dust of my
hand. Unfortunately, I have poor taste in shoes.
Also hats. It talks to me.
When did Vivi get so tough?
Oh no! My only weakness, children. Okay. Hello. Remember,
sure
when Vivi kills, you don't come back.
But the winner
now,
is
got to go
Vivi
to day job.
Got to use hat to blow off many more people. All zipper mouth, all day. Mouth like Hoover.
The Norwegians love me.
Huh? Thrash him.
We don't like Vivi anymore.
I can't wait for my girlfriend to keep saying single-word answers. I'm pretty sure canonically in, like, Final Fantasy VIII, her and the Yano guy are a couple. Or the Yano guy has a crush on her. I'm not sure.
It looks like Cypher's with
Hey, guys! Can I be on your gang?
So I'm in third now? Oh, baby!
Can I be friends with Roxas? I'm so alone. Ready to fight a child?
Come on!
Thing.
Keep it clean, fellas.
Or dirty, I don't care. I'm being paid for this.
Cypher, we're dating. Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Now, the match you've been waiting for.
No, not Rinoa. The girl who says single word things with grey hair. I'm pretty sure her and the you know guy. Cypher's friends are a whole thing. She beats him, from what I understand. No, my face been betted. Okay, ow. Should not have bet life savings on this. Will be in money to pimp if I lose. Don't want this. Okay, ow.
Oh, stop making me lose balls.
No!
Vivi is well-known keeper of balls.
If anyone asks, I'm clone Bibi. Not real Bibi, but only if Luz. Oh, look who went flying, is you. I hope Cypher is not too salty about the Bibi win. Okay. Weakness, pen, ow.
Hit the back.
No, no, I know Cypher was dating Renoa. I'm not talking about Cypher. Cypher's the blonde guy. I'm talking about the you know guy. Cypher's crony. And the grey-haired girl.
Uh-oh. He's happening.
So this is what I like to call Bibi time. You ready for Bibi time?
No, it's just you and me. Take me!
The best 30 seconds of your life, but stretched for eternity. And now Bibi time.
Oh, I'm Norwegian, actually!
Hello! It's Bibi time!
Oh no, King!
Okay, well, what did we expect?
Well, time to get you with slick moves! You fuck!
So do you want to know why this version is called Struggle? I'll tell you.
Oh my god.
Okay, you figured it out, then killed me. Bye! Oh yeah, the minute you go deeper with the German accent, the scarier it gets. BT Dubs, speaking of... Have you seen why people are pissed off at JK Rowling again?
No.
She's now stated that the Nazis didn't go against any transsexuals.
I didn't know she knew enough about Nazi law. She must be a Nazi.
Well, I don't know about law.
Nazi law.
Basically, she stated that it's the classic thing in people in that kind of group. She essentially said that, oh...
No. Let this boy in. Let him talk. Let him cook.
Is it JK Rowling?
No.
You really don't remember. It's me. You know.
Dio. Axel. Okay.
Axel. Talk about blank with a capital B.
Axel, are you gonna have an arc?
Same guy that voices the redhead in Final Fantasy, and they even made him look the fucking same.
Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right?
Which yeah, he is. He's gonna have an arc, doesn't he? Doesn't he have like
yeah, he has an arc. He has an arc.
Who's the evil soul of?
Technically, he's the evil soul of a guy called Lee, but he never really takes his name back. You meet him in Birth by Sleep once, and that's it.
What's going on?
Key. Dude, I don't know. I've got chakras for some reason.
I'm back. Okay. Did you throw me? Why did you throw me?
Key take. Key throw. Key die. Roxas die. Chosen one. Bleh.
Okay, fine. You asked for it.
By the way, I'm much stronger than you.
I mean, yeah.
But I'll still lose, because, you know, video games. But yeah, basically, JK Rowling said that essentially the Nazis burned down a library that was a trans library at the time, and she's adamant it didn't happen.
She's adamant it didn't happen.
Well, she said that they didn't burn down any trans, you know, do anything.
Why would, given everything,
people.
Why would she comment on it? It hurts no one if she just doesn't say anything.
Because as someone pointed out, she's got a cult of followers now. She can never admit to being wrong because it doesn't work.
Why doesn't she just shut up?
Because she can't.
This man speaks nonsense.
Yeah, you seem trustworthy.
Roxas, don't let him deceive you.
Neither of you seem trustworthy.
Roxas!
Bondage Roxas! Daddy or emo daddy?
I haven't yelled this much since I joined the latest bondage club.
So another literally named an Asian character, Cho-Chang.
True.
She said that, and then she said JK.
Dear God. Was she saying JK, or was she just saying a name?
What just the Nazis weren't that bad.
Huh? JK,
and just points at herself. JK.
Okay, I've got to go do sucky sucky. Goodbye, road friends.
Oh, need protein.
Going to need a solid 20 minutes in the BB time tub.
It could have ended there because that's like the plot bit, but no, we have to throw this bullshit in.
Now you gotta go earn more money. She either signed it or meant it as... I mean, JK Rowling at this point is just a joke.
Given all the shit, she should have just not said anything.
Yeah, but as I said, she's got this cult of right-wing followers now who she's built up after saying all this crap, and she can't say anything else. She can't then say, I didn't mean it like that, or, you know, trans people aren't what I said, except because it's just going to go against her. Therein lies the problem. She's just... I mean, we're also talking about someone who just makes stuff up after the fact.
Well, yeah.
You know, that famous one who went, well, you've got no Jewish characters in your book, and she went, oh, no, this random character you've never met, Jewish. I could do that, too.
No, Cho Chang, Jewish.
Just Cho Chang, Jewish. We've got no demons in your book. Actually, Stephen Vinderbreath, Hogwarts, super demon. You've got no twinks in your book. Actually, Cedric Diggory.
There's no vampires in your books. Nope, Cedric Diggory.
You can't keep saying Cedric Diggory. Yes, I can. I mean, hell, didn't... I vaguely remember there was a whole thing with,
Emma!
Yeah, Emma, she was worried about becoming irrelevant, because, you know, she is true. The character, Jew McKee. His name's Kosher Ken.
Hey, Harry, it's me, Jew McKee, bro.
How's it going? You want a bagel?
How's it going?
I got a bagel. What, the Meshuggah heat today?
Oh, Expelliarmus and whatnot.
Have you seen my spell? It's called...
It's not Leviosa! It's Leviosa!
I'm gonna go dig a tunnel. Dig a dig a dig.
Ah, yes, have you heard of him? Lord Voldemort.
I don't trust him, Harry. He seems like not a good guy. Seems like a bad guy,
Seems
Harry.
Like the kind of guy that you should trust based on his nose. If you were to ask me.
God, I hope this doesn't turn into a Keyblade. That'd be awful. Anyway, here's a pity piece, girl.
Mom always told me if it ain't got a nose, don't sniff it.
My mama always said, don't trust anyone who goes with Lord. Ladies are fine, but Lords are bad.
Not
you don't
want
to do a Lord.
You sound just like Mel Brooks.
Always with the Lord.
As promised.
What are you doing? You can't Lord around here.
We don't accept Lords. We only like ladies.
Here at Hogwarts, we only accept Jewish, Chinese. I need to specify because JK told me.
Oh, look, it's... Oh, no, I'm gonna die. Goodbye.
Oh, fuck my ass!
My ice lollies! Imagine breaking the trophy like an idiot. Hey, look, it's another girl character. Oh, it's Kyrie.
It's Kyrie. I'm relevant.
Sorry, I have to keep running, otherwise the Rule 30...
No!
They put me in a school uniform.
This bitch!
Selfie, do you ever realize that all the rest of the world is drawn?
Not today. Fucking want to quit this game now.
Wait, that means they go to school, or are they just wearing the outfits?
No, they go to school.
Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us?
How old is Kyrie into? I think they're all like 15, 16.
Too young, Sloth. That's the answer.
Yeah.
The answer is too young.
Okay, fair enough. Shouldn't have asked, fuck.
I'm not boring, I was just drawn this way. Oh god, the Jessica Rabbit quote. What other boy? See, you know how I know this isn't Selfie from Final Fantasy VIII?
Alex? Together on that,
yeah.
Island.
Because by this point, Selfie and Final Fantasy VIII school have been blown up.
Let's have a look-see.
I can't think of his face or his name.
But all I can think is, I think he died.
So I told myself, beep, 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 I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him. Are you sure you didn't make
it? So Sora and Kairi are 15, Riku is 16. And then by the time we get to Kingdom Hearts 3, they're all like 18, 19.
Imagine forgetting a childhood friend. I know all my childhood friends. I still see most of them.
I forgot.
Thankfully, that was because I didn't have a lot of childhood friends.
I'm boring. I was just drawn this way.
And that's not my name. I'm Kairi.
Kairi.
That's a stupid name.
You ever passed out on your way home from school and then start speaking to a boy?
What, a boy who's falling to their death?
Oh no, puberty!
Okay, Roxas. But can you tell me his name?
Bill.
You don't remember my name? Thanks a lot,
no, this
Kairi.
Is... Huh? Jesus.
Okay, I guess I can give you a hint.
Starts I'm gonna die.
Even the side, they're all side characters, Sloth.
Nope. Nah.
I would have helped, but I went to get my skipping rope.
I'll fight them. Come on, Kairi, let's beat up people. Anyway.
Stupid.
You ever wonder about that lady who had a kid, but the kid disappeared and never called?
You just hear a rumbling in the distance. Sora! Where's Sora?
The fact they swim to that island to get there, even
they don't. They don't swim, they took boats.
Have you ever tried to use a boat?
Yeah.
I hate boats.
It's not too difficult. It's fucking effort, but it's not too difficult.
Wait, were you sailing or were you rowing?
I was rowing. I've sailed as well. I've done both.
I hate boats. I don't trust boats.
Yeah, I'm not really a fan of being on boats, but it was a thing.
Boats are like uncomplicated ducks.
Well, your bag's ruined. No.
Oh, cool. Litter in the ocean. Sure. That kills turtles, right? Bitch.
Sora's mum comes past. You know I've spent the entire day cleaning up litter!
Do you know how many plastic straws I dump in
God, if I had a son, he would fuck you!
But not in the fun way that gave me a son! Sora can't read, Kairi.
Also, who is Sora?
He will.
Yeah, they've all forgotten him, by the way.
The next thing you see is a whale pop up, just clearly Sora? Choking on the bottom.
Oh, God. Sora. So everyone, if you've not gathered, everyone has forgotten Sora.
Oh, no, I thought it was just a comically tedious amount of nothingness.
No, everyone that knows him has forgotten him except for these two.
So what happened?
I don't know, maybe pay attention, you stupid dink, and give them their money back.
Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi.
Did they deliberately pick these coats that would just show off their pecs?
Yeah. I mean, they're supposed to look cool, which, I mean, I thought they were pretty cool when I was a kid.
She's a wonder.
I mean, they look like if they tried to fight you, you'd just grab the front of the hood and pull it down.
She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those...
I mean, I feel like it would be my mission if I existed in an anime just to annoy my opponents. With them, I'd just be flicking crumbs into their hood while they're trying to give a speech.
But first, stop it! I'm trying to talk about darkness!
But just go, darkness, stop it! And you just see someone throwing little bits of paper inside the hood continuously. Okay. That's such a... Cool. Bet you got killed by a door.
If you're Ansem, I'm Beltman.
It's an honor, Ansem.
I was Hugo Strange.
If you find him, just keep moving to the side. He won't be able to see you most of the time. Where did you go, you damn it!
Curses, and my trousers fell down. Also, welcome to the worst meeting room in history.
You can't seriously get rid of him.
Get an order.
He sounds like Raiden.
You yeah, it's the voice actor for Raiden.
Oh.
On
the organization. But
it's
this not is
also
still a stupid...
And it's also the voice actor for Reno.
If he doesn't
who?
Return,
oh, right.
In Final Fantasy. You know what you must do. He also looks still like Reno.
Yeah?
The consequences.
Did you just touch the do?
My split ends!
My do!
I'm gonna get in a box. Okay.
Look, magic.
Turn me into dust.
I'm a magician.
I'll turn you into a rope. Anyone else have a super hot head? I have a super hot head. My spiky hair is a tool of justice. I'm gonna use a sword and be hated in my original game, but loved in Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. Cause why not?
I'm still dying!
Anyway, I'm gonna drop a child.
Help! Been falling for years!
I aged!
Is the new season of My Hero out yet? The fuck you mean no?
Fine, I'll watch Jujutsu Kai. What the fuck you mean no? RE0? No? Okay.
Oh, fuck. What am I doing?
Which parts?
Well, then what anime is that? What do you mean 300 other isekais with an OP?
It's fine. I watched Dragon Ball Super. He died?
That is a fact. From what I understand from animes now, it's entirely just isekais with OP main characters.
Yeah.
That seems all that comes
out
now.
Have you started watching Solo Leveling yet? That's like the next big thing.
No, because I don't care. Isekais are boring.
It's pretty good. It's dark. Oh, jeez. Yep, there's Layla. Layla likes it.
Look, OP main characters I already find pretty dull. I mean, it's actually what turned me off the recent My Hero, because it gets a bit too strong.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I?
No.
Yep, I caught you, because I'm a badass. Anyway, moving on.
I fell off the station tower, didn't I? Roxas, that was 9 years ago. You're a 40-year-old man now.
Wait!
You win.
What? I'm so old!
So, I'm like Sintage!
Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me.
It's called puberty, Roxas, and you don't want to study it. It's awful.
Yokohama did Izuki perfectly over a decade ago, so I don't need to watch more. You know,
the only isekai I ever saw was Escaflowne, and it had one season. Right? And a song that's simple but amazing by going, Escaflowne, Escaflowne.
Lots of people are helping.
If I'm ever in a fight and I get to have my own music, I want it to just be Josh, 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 Josh.
I hope our theme tune one day is just Oldemos.
Oldemos, Oldemos. They're two and they're emos plus old.
Something
older.
In Latin, two old emos, two old emos. Something in Latin, two old emos. Also, Josh. Also, Josh.
Look at him,
Alex and Co.
Oh wow. Eating ice cream.
Clown. One dude who didn't learn his lines. Eating ice cream. Who's this spiky dude? Where is Sora? We love him. Who's this spiky dude?
Mark here, stupid face. Roxas here.
Fucking Sephiroth theme. I've been listening to the Advent Children soundtrack recently.
Fair enough. I mean, Advent Children was a weird movie.
Sorry,
it wasn't
bad. That's not something.
Well, Advent Children wasn't bad, but it was fine. Also, you
getting a fist.
Another day, another bibi time.
Another day, another dollar. Roxas, you want sucky?
Roxas, you want hat sucky? As bad as it sounds.
You will not enjoy.
He's called the sorting sucky hat. He's great. Also, take train to nowhere.
You want to know you want to know hat's theme tune? Hat sock, sucky hats, hat sucky, sucky hat. Sucky hat!
You have to say do 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 do.
I could play music. No, you say it.
Also, it made me go into Slytherin. It was funny joke, because, you know, prostitute.
Well, it is now.
Also, if you never watched our Final Fantasy IX stream, none of this is making any sense. Yeah. We made BB into a prostitute. Feel like I should probably bring that up.
Yeah.
Cool, these are the most uncomfortable.
Previous
actually,
reference.
These still look better than, you
have to you
know,
look
Northern
at each
Rail.
Other. A lot of having to look at other people on this train.
So I just realized I have no female friends. Boys are gross.
You guys stink. Except for you, Roxas, but you're weird.
Did he lose it again? Roxas, get better
pants.
No,
it was taken off him by fucking Ansem.
Sad face.
Oh,
I'm Rock Sadness. Sad ass.
The tragedy is, when you learn, like, basically what happened to him before this, he's just not had a good time, and this is just further depression. Drinks! Levy, you're slowly becoming the Tarzan of our chat.
Levy, drink now!
Aren't these the steps you talked about?
You may make us drink.
The ones that count different going up and
Levy
down.
Give.
Just don't overdo
Levy
it.
Give. Emo take.
No, it's not a problem. It's one of the best jokes I've ever made, but...
What?
You can make us drink, just don't overdo it.
Rye's the one who counted. He's like...
No, there you go.
Every time I count, it's different. You know?
You know? I love laughing at the idiot.
He just counted wrong? Hey, no worries.
Laugh at me then.
I never laugh at people. I laugh with them. Because
I currently have a IQ of minus 300.
Alex, can we just talk about the noise you just made?
Yeah, that one.
Never make that noise again.
I'm gonna. No, Vivi's balls!
Don't touch them! They're sensitive. Oh, I love... Oh,
also, also paler than you would think.
Yay, minigames.
Minigame over. That was it. That was the minigame.
I give up.
Oh, fuck! Vivi's balls! Roxas, don't
Bobby
touch them.
In Final Fantasy...
14?
That number.
14.
I don't know, do I look Roman?
No, they wouldn't tolerate you.
Et tu, Alexei. Veni, vidi, vici. Cool, that's platform 9 3/4. I'm also here. Bye.
And I was like, that's not my horse. It's my boss in a fucking outfit. Centurion joke.
Wouldn't that be a centaurian?
Really? The grammar is where you're going with it?
Well, no, because centaur.
That affected Danny, apparently. Poppy. Oh, fuck.
It's time for Bibi Menage.
It's time for Bibi's signature move. Double, triple hat suck.
It's time for Bibi et toi. You want to have a little bit of... Okay, died. Bibi has seen death. Bet you never thought Bibi would sound like this. Okay. And this is apparently plot important. Have we gone past the plot point? Is this just padding?
Yeah, kinda. The entire point of this is basically because there's loads of weird stuff happening in town, like you're searching the seven wonders of Twilight Town.
Roxas, why do you look like you just took 9 bibis?
Roxas, do you want the, you want this?
It's half as small as Bibi's real one. You know what Bibi means?
Same color, though.
Bibi is grower, not shower.
He's blue bat.
Goodbye.
It's because I choke it out a lot.
These tunnels are only thing that can take Bibi's full girth.
Oh, damn it, chubby kid here. Hate him. Going.
Total Bibi boner killer.
Good tag!
Oh, no, German. So I just got assaulted by a German thing.
Don't know what I just saw, but I didn't like it.
It awoke something in me. Well, that's pointless.
Whee!
Whee! What's this?
It's me.
Water?
Oh god, the ray tracing! It's too real!
Oh god, I just saw myself! I'm into it.
Ah, dark me.
Yeah. Am I Link? Did you ever hear that theory? You know the, I can't remember which game it was. I think it was Skyward Sword, where the skeleton fights you when you Link. And
yeah.
You know, the theory is it's the Ocarina of Time Link.
Yeah.
I don't fully
oh,
get
no,
how that works.
Oh, no, that's Twilight Princess.
Is it Twilight Princess? Oh,
okay. Yeah, so the skeleton that teaches you all, like, the advanced moves, it's the Hero of Time from Ocarina of Time.
But does that mean that Link isn't actually reborn because then his soul is in a skeleton?
So, yeah, kind of. So it's not the same, like, kind of.
Basically, what I'm saying is, what cruel god made it that Ganondorf stays alive forever?
Well, it's like, you know how you've watched the last Avatar: The Last Airbender, haven't you? The show.
Never watched the whole thing, but I understand the concept.
Like, he can talk to his past lives.
Yeah, one of which
it's,
was basically
it's like that. So
man.
they're still different people, but the cycle moves on. That's kind of how it works.
Right. Okay.
So. He's speaking to a past incarnation, but it was the Hero of Time.
I mean, I wonder which is crueler, Link and Zelda who have to die and then do the same thing over and over
again. Well,
Or Ganondorf who has to live forever being beaten by an elvish twink and his girlfriend.
Well, the thing is, every new Link and Zelda basically look back and learn that they won. Whereas Ganondorf comes back, remembers it, and remembers he lost.
Yeah, except for the time where Ganondorf is like, nah, fuck this run, I'm gonna be a pig this time. Fuck it.
I'm a pig now! Really? I lost as a pig?
Okay, I'm gonna become Goop.
Thought for sure that would work.
Ganondorf, why are you upset? Well, it turns out I'm the only man from a city of women, so I'm gonna leave there. That'll be fun.
Lot of bush.
Did I ever tell you about the weird way my mind worked, weirdly with Harry Potter connecting it?
Go on.
For some reason, when I read the Harry Potter books, Snape looked like Ganondorf in my head.
Really?
Yeah. So imagine all the Harry Potter books, take out Alan Rickman and put Ganondorf from the Ocarina of Time in.
No, Link doesn't remember his past lives.
I mean, nobody
it's,
remembers.
It's always a fresh Link.
No!
It's always a fresh Link. It's always a fresh Zelda, but Zelda usually gets some form of, like, vision of what's happened.
Oh, look, it's a puppet. It's not
And Ganon, it depends on what you're looking at, because, like, there's, like, different incarnations of him, but it's always the same dude.
Confusing.
Like, people are arguing online that, like, all the past stuff that they talk about in Tears of the Kingdom. Because it shows, like, Ganondorf and the sages and everything. Yeah, sexy Ganondorf. But it shows the sages. And obviously there's, like, a time aspect. So they're like, did they remake it? Is it the same thing? And they never really answer anything when, like, those questions
are asked. The real question is, Alex, in Tears of the Kingdom and Breath of the Wild, what are the grand fairies doing when they pull you into the flower?
Did you find out where the train runs?
I think they're doing the same thing that Vivi does to his people.
Vivi giving them Bibi time.
Good old Hatsuck.
Has to be Bibi does not have mouth.
You want Hatsuck?
You want me to upgrade your equipment? I will. If you get hit by the tram, do you die?
No.
Oh.
Isn't Vivi like 8 years old? Technically he's a clone, so...
Technically, aren't they like a puppet race?
Yeah, yeah.
They do puff-puff pass. Good puff-puff pass, because Bibi. Also involves using fire spell.
But yeah, to be fair, Twilight... I'm surprised they've not done a remake of Twilight Princess.
They did.
One on Switch.
I'm pretty sure they're not doing it due to the amount of thirst that would happen for high definition Midna.
Probably.
Yeah, they're just thinking, the whole
aspect of all the games, and it's something Nintendo's tried to spin, is that every single one is canon.
What are you doing out here?
And that there's a timeline for it.
Pirates.
Yes.
I don't.
So, Twilight Princess is what happens to the world when Link goes back in time at the end of Ocarina of Time. So he goes back, stops Ganon, and the world never falls to darkness.
I don't know. Maybe it's destiny.
Whereas...
then a bratty little imp turns him into a wolf and rides him all the time.
Yeah.
In that case, let's be friends.
Which, taken out of context...
like, the entire prospect of the hero of time in Twilight Princess is that he came back to his original time, did Majora's Mask, and then just died of old age one day.
Doesn't it go... I remember someone did, like, a graph listing where the Legend of Zelda games are, like, canonically, and it's something like... Ocarina of Time leads to Majora's Mask, which leads to Twilight Princess, which leads to... Skyward Sword?
No, Skyward Sword happens before it all.
That's right, Skyward Sword is before it all.
Skyward Sword is the first incarnation of everything.
The pirate one is, like, the last.
So the pirate... you know at the end of Ocarina of Time, really, when he travels into the future, and Ganon's already fucked everything up?
Be a catch, right?
Wind Waker is that world. So when Link went back in time, that world was still in existence.
It's that world, but wet.
Yeah, so, like, because the Hero of Time went back in time, they had no hero. So
Smash Bros. Would be canon.
When Ganon came back, there was no hero, because he went back to his own timeline.
You'll get hurt.
And therefore, world got fucking drowned.
The train will be arriving shortly.
Well, you nearly walked in front of a train.
Fell off a building, fucking do it.
But yeah, true, you're fine now. I mean... are they like...
gonna count the stairs again, you know?
We're gonna go on a date, you know? I'm gonna be Hokage, you know?
A train came from the beach.
All our sex is hate sex.
Let's go.
Hurts my ass, you know?
I can't make love unless she hates me, you know?
Why did you growl?
Why did you not? Do you not growl when people
Let's
grab
go home
you?
And work on the paper. The rumors.
Do you not have that primal kink, Alex?
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work
I'm
we did.
I'm not answering that.
Answer it, Alex.
I'm not answering
what
that.
What about the last one?
Someone
Seventh
redeem
wonder.
It. Answer no. it, Alex.
I'm not answering that.
Alex.
I'm not answering that.
Come on, Pence.
I reserve the right to refuse that answer.
I mean, that's as good as a yes.
So there you go. There you go. You didn't need a redeem. I reserve the right to refuse that answer.
Gotta love that primal kink.
Fuck off.
What? I didn't even know that was true.
Fuck off. Fucking outing me on stream, you prick.
Who outed you? You could.
You did.
No. I didn't. Even
I
know
did
that was
say
thing.
No, but you were like, somebody redeem it.
Look, I'm all for someone growling in your ear.
When I go, the answer is no, and you go, well, let's get proof, fucking... what do you want?
I want you to growl for me, Alex.
No.
Redeem my kink.
No! You don't have a primal kink. If someone growls at you, you'll whimper.
Or growl back, or bark. Or do a fox laugh.
Those woods look like you're gonna fight the fear.
Right.
Why does this pineapple head keep following you?
Pence, Cypher's gang was you're not help. Number two, you're number four.
Cypher? Yeah.
You're below girl.
Cypher, that dude. Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Well, they
I'm so alone.
Pence, can you?
Wasn't even there anymore.
Pence, can you see that thought?
Did we get rid of the truth redeem? I can't remember.
It is. It's still there, isn't it? Check.
We might have gotten rid of it.
I did. Oh no, we did because we were going through the redeems a few weeks ago.
Oh, yeah,
and
we never used it, so
yeah,
we just
it
got
wasn't.
Rid of it.
Yeah, Pepperidge Farm.
Farm remembers.
Pepperidge Farm remembers.
Pepperidge Farm remembers. Do random
My room
sake.
Is so
Well, Drew's here and making you drink for what you did to Fuka.
What we did to Fuka?
I did not make that decision.
Am I so?
I told you I didn't want you to. I didn't want you to fucking speak to anyone else and just chat up Mitsuru, but you wanted to romance everyone.
I couldn't.
Jesus Christ,
Mitsuru.
She is making you pay.
I didn't even do anything.
Also, we've got to do random wordplay because Danny's redeemed it. So.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Do you want me to start?
Don't you want to know the truth about who you really are?
No one knows me.
Hi, Drew. Go on, then you can start. I always start. You start.
Okay. Okay. Dear.
But.
Mister.
I don't get what's been happening.
Hitler.
How?
Are.
The.
Jews.
You know these. Don't you?
Let's
talk
about
Sora,
the.
Donald and Goose. They're from the dreams.
About a year ago. Things happened.
Abort!
And I had to take apart the memories that came together in Sora's heart.
Abort!
But now...
You made it weird!
Well, apparently JK doesn't think that that happened.
Let's talk about JK.
Nine.
Alright, fine, let's redo it. Dear...
You mean the dreams?
Roxas.
Yes. You and
how
are connected.
Aw.
The.
And in order for Sora
random.
To become completely whole again, he needs you.
Zipper.
Me.
Bullshit.
What for?
Germans.
You hold half of what
that
he is.
Keep.
Twisting.
He needs
there.
You,
Twisters.
At.
Dinner?
Nominate.
I
who are you?
Don't
I'm a witch
think
with power over
this
memories and
is
him.
A
German
woman.
Diz called me.
In fact,
I
think
I don't
that
know why I
it
this power.
Is
a
I just do.
Bitch.
I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
Who?
I can't help you there.
No! No, you're fucking... You're trying to sabotage these.
It's funny.
What do you mean?
You're totally trying to sabotage these.
Alex, this bitch's crayons don't have colors, but she's drawing colored pictures. It's infuriating.
I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me?
Why are you hating on crayon drawings?
I don't.
Crayon drawings are fine when there's colored crayons, but she's got white crayons in a white room that are making colors on the page, and I don't like it, and it's annoying.
Yeah, but why do you hate it so much?
Because she's in a sterile white room with a sterile white vase with sterile white flowers, yet for some reason she's able to draw colors with things that aren't colored crayons. It's wrong, it's annoying, and I don't like it because it's making everything creating chaos in a room that should be one thing, but it's not. The one thing. It doesn't make sense from a designer and artistic viewpoint, and it's annoying. Yeah.
Look,
I don't
Danny.
Like it. I don't like the way it looks.
Danny, I'm going to be honest with you. I just wanted to push it and see how far you'd let me take that.
It's just the curtains.
I don't like that design. I don't like her. I don't like her stupid room. I don't like the fact it doesn't make any sense. And frankly, this entire beginning section is infuriating.
And you also,
if I was in the Matrix right now, I would have eaten the steak and let them put me back in.
You also jumped out before I could make Josh uncomfortable. So.
Hey guys, how'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a
it's just talking about JK, Hitler, or the game. All three.
All of them.
The report's already done.
All right.
So,
go to school. All of you. I don't care what you do anymore.
It's still summer vacation. You
know, then why are they doing a report?
Because they have a summer assignment.
Summer vacation, remember?
Oh. Right.
It's fine. We're not going back in that stupid room. It's
imagine
done.
Where we are going back in that stupid room.
Why?
Because A, plot. B, I would have gone anyway just to get a reaction.
Well, so why do they have so many bells on this tower? It does... It's an... nothing about the
because
why
religion needs
there?
Bells.
Why are you eating ice lollies up here? I mean, why are you
how do they keep
up
getting
here?
Up? How do they keep getting up?
The last day of summer.
No, it's not the last day. You just said you were 2 days. But you're wrong. You're giving misleading information. You're lying. Also, that would be much louder when you were on top of this tower right next to the bell.
Ding dong!
Is this where Quasimodo turns up?
I broke the table.
I broke the table.
Why did you
played Magic the Gathering? Hated it.
Because he missed the trip.
Fucking Red Commander deck my ass.
That's almost kind.
Played that Final Fantasy VIII game, lost to an old man, broke it again.
What about you?
Lost to a child, killed her.
Memory is starting to fill.
It was a plastic bell, not very loud.
Yes, the haze is clearing.
No, the haze is bigger than before. I'm more confused. Who is Bandage Man? Why has he put belts on his head? Who designed? Who went? You know what he needs? Clearly belts. That's like when I couldn't figure out what my Halloween costume was, so I stuck a belt on my head. Oh, no, wait, I never did that, because that'd be stupid.
What is it that you want?
Well, the first game was very zip-heavy, and this starts to move into belt territory.
No, no, Alex, there's being belt-heavy, and then there's quite clearly just putting belts on your head.
First,
that's not a design choice. He's just got too many belts.
Splendid job with sword.
Lazarus, Jesus is canon to Kingdom Hearts.
Roxas isn't the only one who was never meant to exist.
You know what also wasn't meant to exist? Your stupid belts. That's just, it's such a weird design choice. I don't get it. Why belts on your head?
It's to make him look fucking edgy.
No, it makes him look like he doesn't know what his waist is.
Well, it's the final day.
Is that all that's left of the world's taken by the
Oh, wow, well, this part of the game looks like it's going to be bullshit.
I can't wait for 90 minutes of trying to reach the main stage.
Oh, well, I wonder who this boss is. Oh, this is going to take us at least an hour.
I hope Alex likes fire.
No, he doesn't.
The heart is no different.
Technically, we don't actually know if the world began in darkness. We don't know what's before the Big Bang. For we know there was plenty of light. It's entirely redundant.
You just hear in the distance, submit! No! No!
Topless submit.
This game is deep thieves, such as hoarding belts, questionable fashion choices, and games.
That just sounds like the two most distant.
So remember, that's not how he sounded in the game.
You're wrong.
That was the original voice actor.
Alex, I never heard how he sounded. I was busy counting darkness and you were screaming.
You know the fucking dude who is with Red... fucking Red Belt McGee?
Yeah.
That's the voice actor that is fucking, like, voicing him in the game.
You say Christopher Lee.
Well, I mean, it's Christopher Lee, but it's also Red Belt McGee.
No, no, no. If Christopher Lee plays a role, you call it by his name. He deserves it.
Oh, FMV.
I don't care about the FMVs. And she turned to Sam.
When you were cooey. I'm
always with you, too. She didn't really walk, did she? She kind of garred away.
When you float away.
Bye.
I thought I missed this one. Yeah, you missed the end of Kingdom Hearts. No, you were there for the end of Kingdom Hearts 1, weren't you?
You didn't miss much. It was this. We lived through the happening.
You were there for the end of Kingdom Hearts 1. I thought you were.
Where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
I came. Oh, shit. You're not getting it. These are my nudes.
King Mickey?
Join Pluto's OnlyFans.
Pluto, let him get my nudes. Don't let him see what I sent Queen Mickey, Pluto. It's smaller than you'd realize.
Sup.
So this is where Chain of Memories starts. Okay, Sora comes to this place. And as soon as you go in... Sora is told that all of his memories have been taken and they've been transformed into cards, which is the whole bullshit card thing.
Okay.
So as he goes through that place, Naminé, the blonde bitch...
What do you mean a cad? I'm not a cad.
Naminé basically takes his memories away... and replaces his memories with memories of her because she just wants a friend.
Oh, okay.
He makes his way through the entire thing, learns that she's done that.
Okay.
And this is Roxas's little bit of flashback. Basically,
oh, isn't this in like Kingdom Hearts 3 or something?
No, no, this was at the end of Kingdom Hearts 1. This was the trailer that was shown.
Oh, so Roxas is another hood wearing.
So you remember how I said that when Sora stabbed himself in the heart and he became a heartless, he made a nobody?
Yeah.
Roxas is his nobody.
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Dork.
But because Kairi's heart was also in his heart when that happened, she had a nobody made as well. Her nobody is Namine. So at the end of Chain of Memories, Namine basically apologizes to Sora for taking all of his memories and says, you go to sleep for a few years and I will put your memories back together.
Mm-hmm.
But during the moment where Sora became a heartless and Roxas was born, he started working for the organization, which are the people in coats.
Man, I could not sleep.
And the few days that he's spending in here, this isn't the real world. This is a digital world. Which is why everything's all digitized. And everyone in the organization are the nobodies of people. No, it's not a digital you. It's you. You're just in a digital world. Hey, Digimon. Hey, Digimon. Champions of boys and girls. Champions of the digital world. So right now, Sora's asleep, as are Donald and Goofy.
Does that mean Donald and Goofy are both being their own version of Roxas? Is there Donald Roxas?
No, because they were never made into Heartless.
Was he Roxoofy?
No. Axel.
Look at what it's come
Ronald.
To. I've been given these icky
Axel was Roxas's best friend when he was in the organization. With me. They used to sit on top of the tower and eat ice cream.
Best friends.
Which is why Roxas does it.
Oh, really? They used to sit on top of the tower and eat ice cream? Is that what they used to do?
That's what they used to do.
Of this... Wait a second. Cool. Yeah. That's great. I love all this. This
Namine put him in there to get Sora back together. Whilst he's in here, she can put his memories back together. However, she's also been interfering and talking to him because she wanted to meet him.
Cool. Fun. Great. This. Awesome. That's a plot. That is a plot. Oh, you got a key now.
But who is Axel the nobody of? Axel is the nobody of a random dude called Lee.
Yep, nope, didn't need to give him a whole character. Nah, fuck that, let's just have
a redhead. Well, fun fact, he doesn't get a whole character. They literally...
No, he doesn't.
You meet him once and that's it.
So what you're telling me is you're in the Matrix, this is a dream.
Yeah. Yeah, basically.
Bullshit.
And
why are all these things all squiggly biggly?
These are new nobodies. So right now, Axel is basically trying to capture you. To take you back to the organization.
And is it just called the organization? They
all their names are the real person's name with an X in it, but scrambled, yes. So if you take the X out of Roxas, it's got the letters for Sora in.
The time has come.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Painter! Pence! Olette!
Fuck off!
That's a plot.
Look at this sexy boy.
Hit him.
Yes, Axel is Lee. If you put an X in then and jumble it around, yeah. Josh is so mad. Yeah, Josh is mad.
Fine.
The Roxas that I know Whatever. Is long gone.
He's not.
Is he? Is he long gone? I don't know. He'll probably come back.
I see
Fuck
how it.
It
is.
Sit on top of a fucking
What would your names be? Well, I've already got an X in my name, so you'd need to add another X.
Wait, so to make my nobody name, I just have to add an X to it?
You add an X to it, but you need to jumble it around.
I do not have a name for that.
Chat, put together a name for Josh.
How do you jumble around Josh and put an X in it? Hoxachi?
Fine, you're Norwegian.
Sausage?
Sure, it's a friggin' dry.
Hello, I come for you, turn to nobody.
Zosh. Zosh! Shazonj! Shozonj!
None of these are good names, clearly. Also, can I just point this out? Axel does not spell fucking Lee with an X in it.
Yeah, it does.
A-X-E-L.
Yeah, it's Lee. Jumbled. It's jumbled, Josh.
No, no, no. That's not jumbled. That's putting an A in it.
L-E-A Lee. Is how his name is spelt.
That's not how you... That's... that's how you...
Guys, I'm really going to enjoy this series, I feel. Oh, he's keeling over.
That's so stupid!
Yeah, well, that's a very good point, actually. Sora isn't a name either.
Fucking A. Just... That's actually annoyed me more than it should do. I don't like that.
Well, look on the bright side. I just summed up a 40-hour game in 5 minutes for you. You didn't have to live through it, at least.
I'm not eating my fist. I'm upset.
I think he's eating his fist.
No, both fists are here. See, they're all here. I'm not chewing. Gotta resist. It's fine. But I am. No, I'm not gonna.
I'd be Harxus.
At least that's spelt right.
What would mine be? Mine's already got an X in. Mine would be A L E X with an X.
I don't know. Let's spell your name with a fucking R. Fuck it.
With an R.
You can be Aller.
Ralex.
You can be Alex or Relixer. Fuck it. That's just changed the entire fucking language. You know, why not? Spell whatever we want as we want it.
Lexa. I'll take fuck that.
It. Oh, now you sound like a porn star. So, yeah, whatever.
I like how they both went for Lexa. do Layla's, please. Lock me out. Chat.
Excellent.
L-A-L-A-Y-L-A. Lexax. Lexax isn't bad, I guess.
Yarlax.
L-A-Y-L-A-X.
Y-A-L-A-X. Yarlax.
What?
Generally be
no,
Yarlax.
No, I'm giving them all the letters they need to spell with.
Apparently we just spell it however we want. Oh, look, there's a cloaked guy with a...
Ilax.
Riku sword. Okay, well,
yours
we're missing
that. Yours would be Ilax.
And instead, let's go into this boring-ass mansion. Oh, goody, it's this mansion, too. I can't wait to... Feet. You're just being attacked by feet.
I'm being attacked by feet.
Cool. Feet. It's just feet. It's just...
I'm being attacked by kinks, Josh! Kinks!
All of this game has been weird. It's fine. Why would you spell it with an A? That's just... It's fine. For Persona, at least the trauma there is relatively normal.
The funny thing is, they had to pre-prep all the names before they even did them.
No wonder, apparently they spell it how they want anyway, so it's redundant.
Nixad would be mine. Nixad.
Is it fine?
You don't sound fine, Josh.
I'm fine.
I can
deal with this.
You're not. I'm gonna level up again.
Good. You do that. I'm gonna go pee. And
you go. You go pee. I'll do a little bit of grinding before we do the big plot bit.
Yeah.
I'd be
more questioning
why Sora isn't a random enemy. You know what the funny thing is? I've not even gotten into the fact that there's another nobody that looks like Kairi, but is technically Sora's nobody still, but a replica. We haven't even gotten into replicas yet. Oh god, he's going to be so mad. he's going to be so mad. What are they doing it with Danny? I need to wait. We're in the white room. I need to watch him have a breakdown over the white room again. Oh, I'm going to try and make us go for 4 hours today because God, he is going to have to deal with some bullshit. Also, Mulan World. Although you go to the Hollow Bastion world first, don't you? Yeah, you do. Yeah. It'll be a good time. It's as if you just made a fucking Gwen Stefani joke. You guys are doing the series. I love that we're doing the series. Josh loves it less. Josh definitely loves it less. If that was nothing to go by. Look, I saved us playing through fucking Chain of Memories by summing it up quick.
Sit through it all again. Because that's exactly why the way it goes, and that's the annoying part, and I find it infuriating.
Hey, Josh, guess what?
What?
White Room.
Yay. Couldn't just draw on the walls, could she? Nah, I gotta draw on fucking paper. Fuck it. Why? Who is she protecting? What, is her mum gonna get mad? No, because she's a figment of imagination in a house.
Hey, nobody's a real. Oh, he's having flashbacks.
Oh, God, glad. Oh, cool, the city.
So this is actually one of Roxas' memories now.
Cool. So are they spawned with those stupid coats, or is it a decision that comes later?
No, they get given them.
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization!
Don't be nobody, as the organization will come for you. What are they going to do? Make a shadow version of me? Okay.
They're the bad guys.
I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
Oh, God, you're going to have so many breakdowns during this series.
It's fine. It's fine. I'm getting over it. It's fine. I can survive through this.
It's gonna get worse. You know that, don't you? Running away from questions. It's gonna get so much worse.
What's gonna happen to me now?
By the time we get to 3, you'll be at your wit's end, and that's not even where it ends. It matters anymore.
It's fine.
I just like that all the enemies we kill are just people who've gone through so much trauma, and we're just murdering all parts of them. Well, think about it like this. Right now, Sora's killed probably a bunch of Heartless, and we've destroyed a load of nobodies, which means there's a load of people that are coming back to life.
I want to know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know.
Christopher Lee is racist!
Nor does he even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Mm-hmm.
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies.
Roxas, nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear. You'll be whole.
Mm-hmm.
Disappear?
No further outbursts.
No, too you many won't nobodies. No.
Wait.
Can somebody redeem Josh's drink, please? Roxas, I think he needs one.
We will meet again, and then we can talk about everything.
This is worse than just saying darkness over and over again. Stop saying nobodies.
But we will meet again.
Oh, dude, you fucking have no idea.
You all need to stop helping.
Nominate. I think the word nobodies is used in this game more than darkness is.
That's two. Okay, so I gotta do two more. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Sketches left by Naminé.
Great, great, great. Sketches left by Naminé.
There we go. Look, we got some of her sketches. You always said you wanted some, right?
Yeah, great. We can have her sketches that she drew with a pencil that isn't fucking pencil. It's a pencil that's covered in white. It's stupid. It's stupid.
Oh,
this is stupid.
But it was a crayon. It's like Spaceballs moment. I'm surrounded by nobodies. Okay, so now to go through each of these pictures in great detail. So there's Destiny Island, where we started, where Selfie beat me. There's Donald, Goofy, and Sora.
Oh, is that what that is?
That's the big machine we went in at the end of the first game. That's Roxas leaving the organization.
Let it go, let it go.
That's Sora and Roxas holding hands, because they're one. That's the library where I was obsessed with books. I recognize a gif, but Donald looks like a smudge. Donald is a smudge. That's Riku with a key next to one of the pots.
Can't hold it back anymore.
There's Axel.
Let it go, let it go.
Oh, there's Kairi doing nothing.
Okay, so
we go over here. Now we've got we've got these two. That's a house from the first game. There's Kairi, your favorite character. That's the machine again. We've got doubles.
The sun rays.
Oh, that's Sora speaking to Namine and Riku.
Burn Alex anyway.
There's some more pictures of places we've been. Ooh, what's over
gotta
here? That's the
Alex.
Moon. You remember the moon mural, Josh? That was a good time. I still love the entertainment. No worries, Danny.
Oh,
that's the Peter Pan world, Josh. You remember when we did that? Oh, and that's the door where Kairi went into our heart. Ah, oh, good times. And there's Kairi, Sora, and Riku. okay, that's everything. We've covered it all. He's muted.
Anyway.
Did we save? Ooh, we didn't save. Very good point.
Save. Save. Save.
I've saved. Hi, bud. You taking him out? Okay. Oh, no, no, buddy boy.
Gauze, I swear.
Night-night. Yeah. Night-night, bud. Your Uncle Josh is having a breakdown. You want me to go over the... Okay, I'll go over the drawings one more time. Fair enough. Get Josh a drink whilst I go through it. He needs some energy. So that's the house we went to one time. That's Kairi, his favourite character. That's that's Roxas and Lee... with two other organization members. Now, if we go over here, what we actually have is we have the Destiny Islands, where I was beaten by three children. We have Sora, Donald, and Riku. Anyway, we don't need to go over the rest, because Josh isn't listening, and we're doing this for his benefit, because he needs it. Anyway.
You're done.
I mean, you weren't listening, and it was for your benefit. You need to pay attention.
I can tell I'm annoyed because I've only just noticed there's actually an HP bar in this game. Druin, I swear to God, I'll leave Fuka in the armor. I took her out the armor. I'll leave her in it. It's fine. It's fine. No more stupid plot points for a little bit. It'll be normal. It'll be normal.
You know we're playing a Kingdom Hearts game, right?
I mean, the fact we're still here is an issue. Is this guy swimming in the floor or is it glitching out? I don't know.
No, he's swimming in the floor.
Oh, cool, cool. Why not? Yeah, no, fine, fine. I mean, it's digital anyway. At what point does it stop being this bullshit and do you go do anything else?
Well, I'm just getting a little bit of extra XP. We're getting to the next plot point now and then we'll be...
Okay? Oh, and then we'll be where great. We need to that'll calm things
Eva,
down.
Eva, you have missed a breakdown. A couple, actually.
Oh, look, you've got a crayon that's actually a colour. That's fun, isn't it?
Swimming in the floor is called slithering. I've lurked since like 20 minutes. Good, so you saw. Oh, cool. What if colored crayons only draw in white? Oh my god. I'm so looking forward to playing this series. This is what I wanted.
Wait,
look.
Are you in a simulation? Are you in the fucking room? What is going on?
So I'm in the simulation of the room where they put me in the simulation. He's gone. I'm sad Daddy's missing this. Oh, flashback time, Josh. Time for some lore.
To what?
To Organization 13.
Why are the chairs different heights?
Because the hierarchy?
Is it?
Yeah. Well, there's number one and then they're numbered up to 13. So the lowest chair will be us. Because we were number 13. Look, there we are.
How do they get up to the chairs? I don't know.
I think they transport up there, but at the same time, I'd love to see them try and get up.
Is this Riku? Is it Riku's nobody?
That's Riku.
Is Riku's...
No, that's Riku.
So Riku dresses like a nobody and is randomly blind?
Yes.
Cool.
It's not random. He does it to conceal his darkness.
Will it work? If we can maintain the simulated power... until Namine finishes chaining together Sora.
They ordered 13 identical chairs, but the contractor was a hack.
He holds half of Sora's power within him.
he covers...
Hey, I thought you wanted like a hierarchy kind of thing going on with the chairs, so I made them all different lengths.
I lost my tape measure. I did it by eye. Why is Roxas wearing chaps? I don't know. I don't know why Roxas is... I don't know why anyone does anything. I still don't know why this man has belts on his face like a goddamn Abercrombie and Fitch model who just went through a dry cleaner. I don't know what's going on anymore. Why did this person who was wearing a black cloak so randomly dress like a skater from the 1940s? I don't know anything that's going on anymore. And to the point where, frankly, I've decided that I just don't care. I don't care about the plot. I don't care what happens. I don't care about this character. I don't care about any of this. I'll happily watch them all burn.
Look, Roxas is as frustrated as you.
Apparently he is, but he's also apparently inside the simulation while being outside of the simulation.
Maybe he has belts because he's from Guilty
Gear. That would track. Oh, look, and you've hit the thing, but it doesn't matter because you're still inside the simulation. This is just the room you went inside the simulation while you're inside the simulation. So they actually took the effort to simulate the room where you went inside of the simulation. Am I right?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, Josh, if I went into that, I'd be going into lore that's very much down the line because this has significance later, but we'll go into that when we get there. You know what the fun thing is? About 5 years ago, this had no significance, and they gave it significance! Nothing is irrelevant! Let's fight Norwegians!
The first one made a modicum of sense. It was stupid, but...
As people like to say, I miss the simple old days when Kingdom Hearts 1 was the only game.
It was stupid, but it at least made relative sense. This has just started to become asinine. I mean, they've got 13 people who apparently exist, but they don't, because they're nobodies. But if I said, oh, who have you been fighting? Oh, nobody, then I sound like a crazy person.
No, that's would... plot important. Well done. You get it, Josh. Well done.
Simply amazing, Roxas.
Shut up.
You really do remember me this time.
I preferred you as Raiden.
Hey, Josh, guess what?
But you're too late.
What? Josh, guess what?
What?
We have two Keyblades now! I love knowing. Yeah, where did the other one come from, Josh?
I'm going to assume. Let's take a guess. I guess it's because you have Sora's and your own from being a nobody. No? Okay.
No.
Then I don't know. Maybe they pulled it out of Goofy's fucking asshole.
That's
I don't
accurate.
Know. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. No, is that stupid, Druid? Is that stupid?
It is. It's very stupid.
I've passed from the fires of annoyance to the fires of serenity. I am calm. I'm calm. I don't mind that they've randomly given you a second Keyblade with no explanation, but the rest of this entire sequence, you've had one, and even that hasn't been explained. By the by, it's also not pointed out they're two completely different Keyblades. They're not the ones you had before, because that would be too much like making sense. No, instead they've given you two completely different Keyblades. They don't even mention the first one. Oh, look, but you won, so it doesn't matter, because none of this will have an effect on the next 20 minutes of my life, which will lead to the next hour of my life, which will lead to the next 10 hours of my life, and slowly I'm beginning to realize that if given a choice, I would quite contentedly smash my head into a Beyblade until I actually became a character in Beyblade, and then realized I wasn't in Beyblade, I was in Bakugan, and nobody's going to go, what's Bakugan? Oh no, a flashback,
no
cool, yeah,
me.
No, there's... Oh, no one would miss him, okay, well, you gothic twat.
That's not true. I would.
He's worked out how time works, no. Boys. We're in trouble. I'm fine. Okay.
Let's meet again in the next life.
No.
Yeah. I'll be waiting.
No. Okay, is he dead then?
Just because you have a next life.
Is he dead then?
No. No, he's not.
So just because you have a next life is a pointless
statement. Yeah, very, very good point by Gauze that no one ever really dies. That's super true.
Okay. I'm going to my happy place. Which is anywhere else. I swear, if there's naked... Okay, nope, there, no.
Let me out! Think of the lives who haven't suffered!
So... They're in the simulation with him.
Yep. Do you want to know what the fun thing is, Josh?
No.
It's not really them.
They've
been put here purely because they're just there in real life. One.
Who
they're
are
not
you
real.
Talking to? Me?
But they're
or
there.
Sora?
To half of Sora, of course.
I'm sure this has
you
led to some truly fascinating... Fascinating Reddit conversations, ergo arguments. We're only one or two people call each other Nazis throughout the entire experience. But frankly,
who are you?
I'd rather read the entire Lord of the Rings series out loud than try to make sense of this inane.
Well, it's fine, Josh. You don't have to, because I'm going to explain the series to you as we go.
Was that supposed to be a joke?
And don't worry, tip of the iceberg, we've barely touched. Plenty more to get into. At least another 10 games we've got to play.
Data-based projection.
Oh, he's got a different key this time, does he? Cool.
You get like a cork put.
I will try. Actually, no, reading the entire Lord of the Rings store books out loud would be a nightmare. There's a lot of singing. It's fine. It's fine. Nobody look at the Discord. I didn't have a breakdown in it. I didn't have a breakdown in the Discord. It's not a problem.
I can see that you did.
You
I didn't. It's fine. It's not a thing.
I mean, it is a thing.
No.
No! My heart belongs to me.
Oh, nice.
No, don't do a 4-hour deep. I'm going to just look at the audio levels. That'll make me happy.
Sora.
Cool. Flower. Oh, look, it's a digital representation of you, who's not real, because it can't be the real representation of you, because you don't exist.
You're lucky.
And here is Roxas's theme. Very bittersweet. Please do a 4-hour deep dive. Maybe I will.
No.
I'll do it before Kingdom Hearts 3.
Oh, good, look, the title.
Yep, now we start the game. Do you remember last time when the tutorial was half an hour on an island? And now it's 2.5 hours.
I just want to point out, it's still not actually the fucking end of the tutorial.
Hey, Josh, guess what? Here's Mickey.
Oh boy, I can't wait to be some ancillary bullshit!
No one will recognize me here!
No one will recognize I'm Mickey in this hood! They'll think my name's John!
Sora.
Who's there?
Sorry, didn't we leave him in the world of darkness?
Sora!
No.
Wake up!
He is.
No, we did.
Roxas has now become one with Sora, so Sora can wake up. He's got all his memories back.
No, I mean King Mickey. We left King Mickey in the World of Darkness at
yes,
the end
we
of
did,
one.
But do you remember how in a flashback Riku was not in the World of Darkness anymore?
No, because he was wearing a stupid blindfold, so I don't know, did he just wander out?
No, he came out by choice.
Oh, right, okay, so you leave the World of Darkness just by closing your eyes, basically. That's completely ancillary and stupid.
His balls are swinging as he walks.
Does that mean Mickey isn't... I don't know, Druid. I don't know. Why is Jiminy Cricket here?
Because Jiminy Cricket was in the last game.
When?
At the beginning, he joined us. Do I need to go into the lore of Jiminy with you, Josh?
Let's see.
No, you don't.
We defeated Ansem.
Yep.
Yep. Restored peace to the world.
Yep.
Found Kairi.
Uh-huh.
No. Yeah. And then we went to look for Riku.
Yep.
I think that's right so far.
Well, then what, Donald? Let me get into it. So you went to Castle Oblivion, where your memories were used as cards, which was the bullshit mechanic of at least a 20-hour game. Naminé was your friend, and then you realized she wasn't because she took all your memories. Riku was there as well, but he was fighting a dark version of himself, and that was basically what he was fighting throughout the entire thing. Sora came to the conclusion that Naminé wasn't his friend, but he wanted to be her friend anyway. She said she'd fix all his memories if he went to sleep, so then Sora went to sleep. Then Riku defeated the darkness in his heart, but knew it would always be there. So he left Castle Oblivion with King Mickey in search of a way to basically make it so Sora could come back, because they needed to find his nobody. Anyway, they found his nobody, put him in the machine, got his memories back, and now Sora's here. There we go, we're all up. Not as detailed as I'd like it to be, but we'll get into that later, won't we, Josh? Continue!
What does your journal say, Jiminy?
Don't worry, the journal should sort it out.
Hey. There's only one sentence. Thank Naminé. I wonder who that is.
Oh yeah, they forgot who Naminé is.
Well, what do you say we find out where we are?
Okay. Oh, cool, you've lost all your abilities too.
Well, time to leave.
Yep.
Now we get to go to Disney World, Josh.
Great. Cool. Fantastic. Love it. Love it. Great. Goofy giving you side eye.
What's the time? You know, given that this is your reaction, I wish I'd played Chain of Memories. So you could have seen that we just wasted 20 hours on what could have been a 10-minute summary.
I think I would have strangled you.
Oh, look! It's the kids that Roxas was friends with, but the real ones!
So you're not in a simulation anymore?
Nope, you're in the real world now.
Nothing. Just wondering what was back here.
Now you know. This is our spot.
Shut the... It's fine. I'm calm. I'm not going to get annoyed. I'm going to remain calm, considerate, and controlled.
Hayner, nice to meet you. But we got stuff to do, so catch you later.
Rude. No one cares.
Did you finish up the summer homework yet? Independent studies are the worst, huh?
Homework?
Yeah, they're a gang in real life.
And also...
Hey, what are your names?
Sora's never been to school, apparently.
Sorry. Oh, where's Sora? Donald?
Also, is no one going to call out the giant duck, let alone the dog? Or is that just par for the norm for these kids?
No, he's got a thing called Dog Street. Donald. Clearly there's a street in this world where dogs live.
Well, then the duck is still clearly a concern. I would have called it out even as a teenager. I mean, hell, Michael Jordan fucking called it out in goddamn Looney Tunes, but apparently that makes more sense than this goddamn bullshit.
It's fine. I'm not losing my... I'm fine. I'm controlled. I'm calm. No, I'm calm.
You are.
I'm calm.
You're losing it.
I am calm. No, I'm calm.
No, you're losing it.
The station.
It's... Why are you doing all of this again? Could you not just be anywhere else other than this stupid town?
Afraid not.
Why? It's not a problem. I'm calm. I'm controlled. The kids trying to find us. I cannot deal with Donald right now. I cannot deal with that voice. It's fine. It's okay. Cool. Okay, the menu's entirely different, but that...
It's not entirely different. Is there anything you want to get off your chest, Josh?
No. No, it's fine. It's fine.
Is there anything anyone in chat would like to advise Josh of whilst we're here?
just leave me.
I would love.
I like your shirt. Thank you, Jiren. It's very kind of you. What are you doing, Alex?
Nothing. I was just checking something.
Good. Fine. Ace. Happy days.
I think this is the first time Josh has actually been looking forward to going to a Disney World.
I would rather sit through any.
Yeah, look at Disney Sora's clothes. They're all small on him now.
That at least tracks. I assume you get a new outfit in the next couple of minutes.
Yeah, you do.
Rather than running around in an outfit that... I mean, already Sora's now tragic because he's lost years of his life. And now he's wearing hot pants as he wanders around.
Yep.
I mean, he's got to have a wedgie at least.
On the bright side, his shoes were always going to fit him.
Oh, goody.
His balls are like, ah!
Well, they dropped and now they're back in. So that's the whole thing. And you lost all the keys you found, Steve.
Still got the rickets, though.
So, like, you lost everything you got from the first game.
Yeah, but let's face it, that wasn't much.
We had, like, four keys and a bunch of magic. You now have not that.
To be fair, I'd say I'd probably have as much magic.
Well, at least now they've given you an actual magic bar and not segments, so there's that.
Yeah. The thing is, like, look at how much damage I've taken after one hit, and it's like, in the old game, I'd lose, like, half a health bar.
I can't wait for the boss fights that start giving you difficulty in this.
To be fair, I'll be okay up until one. And I don't think you're going to enjoy it either, because it's going to be a character that you're going to hate to see.
That's... Too late for that. I already hate everything that's happened.
It's fine. It's fine. You'll have the Disney worlds.
Do the shadows come back?
Yes, the shadows come back. We've just got to fight these things every so often.
Is it more of these sloppy Giuseppes that we're fighting?
You've ruined Disney for
You could fight Donald. Fuck it. I'm looking forward to it being any other time of day. That'll be fun.
Nope, Twilight Town. No, it works.
Yeah, but you're leaving Twilight Town. You're going to get a gummy ship. And you're going to use that to just
whatever. Oh, and they died again. That tracks. And you died again.
That's right, you get to see him use it now.
It's more the fact they tried to make Mickey cool.
Yeah.
And it still didn't work.
No, why? I'm the darkness. Leave town.
The train knows the way.
A duck and a dog is unnatural here. Get the fuck out! I'm wearing nothing but my own shadows. I am a deep character.
Bye!
The king?
I've got to smell cheese!
Is that really him?
My mouth! Get it?
Yep, I know it was!
So tell me now, is Mickey a member of the organization? Is that why he's dressed like that?
No.
The king was
everyone thinks darkness, in this game, I'll tell you this now, purely because it's just going to piss you off otherwise. In this game, they make out like if you're in a coat, you're in the organization.
That means really
the reason why the organization wears the coats is it lets you move through the darkness and not basically turn into a heartless.
Then he and I can go back to the
so,
together.
Riku has one, and Mickey has one as well, so they can move through the darkness without getting corrupted.
Worse, Sora, do you have to ask?
Nowadays, Disney's the evil organization.
I mean, you're not wrong. So, they have magical coats.
Yes.
What do you say, guys? Let's stick together for
to be fair, you think it's bullshit, but the outfit Sora is going to get basically the same thing.
We have to board the train.
Oh, yeah.
Not the most ridiculous thing I've seen so far.
Guys, why has my chain gotten bigger?
No, I'm fine with that. You know what? I can deal with that.
The chain getting bigger?
No, the whole coat thing. That's dealable. Fine. That makes sense. That's okay.
Magic clothes is the least weird thing in this game.
Magic clothes, it's not the first time.
Sora?
Why?
What? Nothing, but... We
cool.
To see you off. It just
why?
Seemed like something we ought to do. Oh.
Okay.
Really? Thanks.
Okay.
Because Roxas is in his heart.
Right.
But they didn't actually speak to Roxas.
I know.
Inside of a simulation.
But he was friends with them in a simulation.
Which they weren't a part of, so it's redundant.
Yeah, but they were friends with him in a simulation, so they feel
but
attached
logic,
to him.
I was friends with in The Sims should actually be my friend, but it's not, because that's fucking stupid. That is... stupid! That doesn't make any... I'm not...
Oh, God. I told you this wasn't going to be the end and it's only going to get worse.
It doesn't make any fucking sense.
Hey, Sora actually grown since the last game where his clothes shrunk. No, he has grown, but... I mean, I call bullshit on the chain. The chain's the same size.
Yeah.
You're like, right. It still stretches to the same thing, but surely it would be...
I don't care.
You
I
should.
Don't care.
You should care.
No. No, it's... Oh, look, it's the fucking
if
Sims
I ever make
twins.
A video game, I will put my you all in it, and you'll all be my friends.
Well, apparently we will be in real life too, but we won't know it. Yeah, well, fuck not.
No, you. No, but something
sense.
Will tell you, so you will know it. Because that's how it works, Josh.
Why could it not just have them all inside of the sim? There's weird you could have written around that and not just been asinine. But no, let's just do it. We had a feeling, you goddamn Disney bullshit.
Oh, hang on. You gotta pay attention to this bit.
Sure we haven't met before? Positive. Why do you ask? I don't know.
You okay?
Yeah.
Do you want to know why?
Because Roxas is inside of him?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Yeah, that's
and
that,
even
that's...
though he didn't know the real them, they were still his friends for a time, and he's sad to see them go.
Yeah, that at least makes sense. I can get behind that. Them knowing
them
that
knowing him
doesn't make any sense. That is stupid. That's not sensical.
We need to make simulation nobody Josh into a game. And we draw with white crayons except when he's not in the simulation, in which case he's Alex. Josh is gonna have a fucking mental breakdown.
Getting a headache.
Roxas is inside of him, but only when they're in a gay club.
Yeah, I think that's an excuse.
But Alex is also a different character, completely separate from Josh slash Alex.
Thank you.
You've been petted and you've been drank. Oh, fuck me. Oh, this was... You know,
why
is
that real?
Because it was brought from the data world.
It doesn't make it real, though!
It does!
It doesn't make sense. Stupid.
We can visit Painter and those guys again.
You know what, Josh?
Why?
I need to go to the toilet, but I'm gonna let this scene play out. I'll be back in a few. I'll be back in a sec.
Just pause it, please. I remember the Matrix, dude. I hate it. Oh great, they're on the Polar fucking Magic Express, I guess. Cool. No, it's fine. I'm gonna be calm. I'm gonna be calm. I'm gonna be calm and controlled. I'm gonna be calm and controlled. I'm gonna check the levels. That makes me happy. Levels make me happy.
Let's go. Go where? It's not like we have homes to return to.
I'm still serene, Amos. I'm serene.
Remember?
Yes, it's
apparently
true.
You do.
We may not have homes. But there is some place I want to go.
Oh, it all exists. They all exist. That's fine. Is there?
Same here.
Mm-hmm.
So, you think you might let us go? I know you're here to get rid of us, but...
What is going on?
Tiz,
I don't understand
to get rid
what's
of
going
me?
On.
Go.
I guess.
You sure about this?
I owe you both.
He was...
For what?
Wait.
Guess
hold on, he's dead.
You helped us.
Really? You're going to bring up a game that wasn't even out yet?
You have to tell me twice.
Is that what's going to happen? This is going to bring up a game that didn't even exist yet. The Castle Oblivion thing hadn't existed yet, but they're going to have it in this game as a mention. Because that makes sense. Because why the... Fuck wouldn't you? Also, he's dead. I'm sure he's dead. Alex killed him. He was a ship. And then he looked in the door and it was all like, and then he was like, rah. But no, now he's here talking in Castle Oblivion. You helped me. But it isn't in Castle Oblivion, was it? Because he's not dead.
I want you to know I could hear this.
I want you to explain to me how the man who died because he was a ship and then looked into a door is now talking about a game that hadn't existed yet and thanked them for Castle Oblivion. But as far as you're telling me, Chain of Memories hadn't happened yet.
Unfortunately, I can't tell you because it is an endgame spoiler.
No, but just explain to me how he's talking about a game that doesn't exist yet.
Because, unfortunately, the guy that makes these games actually kind of planned into the future as to what he wanted to do.
Great. Also, why is the train magic?
There goes our ride.
Yeah.
But look, it's Pete.
Yay. Pete. I can't wait for him to talk about his son he doesn't care about. Or his wife he ignores. That'll be fun.
Because there's a plot. Trust the process. There is a plot. Definitely don't trust the process.
I don't trust any process. There
you
is
will,
no process.
You will lose.
I honestly thought Pete was in the first game.
No, I'm surprised they didn't bring him in, to be honest.
I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master in his here towers as big and tough as they say. Word is, he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say.
The more I plan the series before,
that's right.
Star Wars.
They're those things that come
that's
out
something
of
like the Star Wars sequel.
I mean, you're not wrong. The amount of these guys who have zips that go under the taint and round the back is concerning.
I'd say you can itch your taint if you really need to.
Like, even Sora seems to do that. That doesn't seem like an easy thing to get out of.
Why am
or
I
too easy to get out of? I don't know.
Go on, Scram. I'm behind schedule as it is.
Mm-hmm.
You ought to find something nicer to do. Oh, says who?
Oh, they gave his chin jiggle physics.
Yes, they did.
What are you two Nimrods doing here?
What are you doing here?
You know him?
We sure do. Pete's been causing trouble for ages.
He was my neighbor in one series.
To another dimension a long time ago. I wonder how he escaped.
And why is he charging?
You want to know how, eh?
I mean, clearly traveling between dimensions isn't that difficult. Traveling across dimensions seemed quite easy. You're all doing it, constantly.
I'm going to belong to yours truly. Because Maleficent's going to help me conquer him.
Maleficent? Huh.
She's dead.
Oh, what are you laughing at?
Why, does he not know she's dead?
Power
no.
is so great that...
She's toast.
Huh?
Sorry, but Maleficent can't help you now.
We killed her.
You! So you're the ones that did it.
Oh, so well, you knew.
Know. We might have had something to do with it.
This is where he becomes insufferable.
Heartless squad, round up!
Yes. There they are. There you go, Josh. Familiarity.
A little bit of stability. And they're already more powerful than they were before, and you're not killing them in one hit.
Yes, however, combat's more fluid, far more enjoyment, I'm happy.
I mean, I would you could have plotted it out just by saying the fact Sora was locked in the thing for so long made him weaker.
You just wait. Nobody.
I mean, that's kind of what they do.
Messes with the mighty
I know they do it in the third one, they mention it.
So, Mighty Pete, who lives in this tower anyway?
A crazy person.
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yen Sid.
Yeah, I already know how they're going to do it in the fucking fourth one. Now.
Master Yen Sid lives here?
No, I don't.
Just one game where they don't fucking do that.
What, have a Sid?
No, one game where they don't Yen fucking Sid go like, ah, you're nerfed and here's why.
Sounds powerful.
Well, either that or just have different main characters. Okay.
No, Donald,
shut
not
up.
You.
Oh, you can actually talk to them this time.
Yeah, so when you're in certain rest areas, you can have a chat.
Why?
You can do it even more in 3.
Why?
Because why not?
Many reasons. Oh, cool. Ghosts. And stairs. Look, I'll give the Kingdom Hearts series some leeway. I know people like the story. I don't get it personally. It's not my thing.
Well, whether or not it's your thing, Josh, you're living it with me now.
Yep. Man, I don't get a choice.
Yep.
I'd rather watch the Pagemaster over and over again, frankly.
God.
I like the Pagemaster.
That's a throwback.
It's a great film. It involves books.
I fucking forgot what the name of that film was. Thank you. I've been fucking wanting to know the name of that film for ages.
Yeah, the one where he meets Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. And
yeah, I really wanted to know what the name of it was. And I always come back to it and I'm like, what the fucking fuck was the name of that film? Thank
yeah,
you.
Pagemaster.
I can fucking watch it now. Thank you.
Yeah, it's on no streaming services.
I'll find a copy.
That exists somewhere. If you do, send me the copy.
I will do. I fucking love that film.
One of my
film.
Favorite movies as a kid. It was terrifying.
Yeah. Oh, God, yeah. It's so fucking visceral in, like,
when
how everything is.
Like, Mr. Hyde! I played Mr. Hyde in a play
acting
at uni.
In it.
I played Mr. Hyde in a play at uni. And Dr. Jekyll.
I can see it.
Yeah, Mr. Hyde was Scottish. I had to teach someone how to stage combat, so I threw them across the stage. If I'd just been thinking about Kingdom Hearts, I would have thrown them off the stage.
Get good, cuck!
Basically. Well, learning how to fall is a large part of performing on the stage. There's a lot to it. If you don't do it right, it really hurts. Is that the one where Macaulay Culkin gets killed by bees? He gets eaten by a dragon.
No, the woman Macaulay Culkin gets killed by bees is my girl.
Macaulay Culkin isn't in Pagemaster. It's the other kid who was in a bunch of stuff. I can't remember his name.
So the worlds aren't at peace after all?
Was it the one that was in Stuart Little?
No. He was in The Littlest Vampire.
Yes.
Or The Little Vampire.
The Little Vampire.
Which I also remember as a kid. And all I remember from The Little Vampire is all of them were kind of punk rock kids. And then they become human and they become the biggest dorks in history when they're human. And you're just kind of like, well, that's depressing for you. I was Macaulay Culkin, actually, and Christopher Lloyd.
Really?
I did not know Patrick Stewart was adventure in that.
I remember Patrick Stewart being in it.
I don't remember he was adventure.
I can't be asked being here.
And Leonard Nimoy was Dr. Henry Jekyll. Weirdly, it's nearly the exact same cast.
Look at those rickety knees. It just does a spell.
So, you are Sora. Now then, have you seen the king yet?
All right, yes, Hugo Strange, chill out.
But we didn't get a chance to talk to him.
Yes, the king has been quite busy of late.
That sexy
therefore,
little fuck.
It would seem that the task of instructing
I appear to be forgetting who Macaulay Culkin is. I'm forgetting who everyone Macaulay Culkin is.
You have a perilous journey ahead of you. You must be
what
well
was the other
prepared.
Movie I was talking about?
You mean we have
to
go on
another quest?
You know
Yen Sid's a Keyblade Master in this, don't you?
I was looking forward to finding my friend Riku, so we could go back to the islands.
Okay.
Yes, I know.
However, is his Keyblade beard?
You never see it.
Is connected.
He could so be lying.
You will find your way home to the island.
Yes, I'm a Keyblade wielder, whatever that is.
Mickey Mouse is mentor. Let's go, Kingdom Hearts.
And whether or not the islands will still be there.
Mm-hmm.
And the key that
wield your Keyblade like I would.
You,
not. I'm not going to show you though.
I'm.
He's a retired Keyblade Master.
Yes.
Cool.
Didn't really know you could retire from that.
Chosen.
Apparently you can.
The Keyblade.
Fucking nobody
you
else does.
The key that will open
well, everybody else is too busy apparently being a nobody at the same time as being themselves and then turning
decided,
into some bullshit.
Fuck it, I don't want a weird Keyblade and cool armor. I want a fucking wizard hat and blue robe.
And a weird beard. I want beards that look in two different directions.
Yes. I gotta let the boys have some air, you know?
I thought this is what they meant when they said a whale tail. Turns out I needed to wear a thong.
I've actually not worn underwear in years.
I'm Commando, but Wizard Commando. Keyblade
look at these eyebrows. These are the eyebrows of a man in Commando.
I wouldn't trust a man with eyes like that. He looks like he's visually murdering you at this point in time.
Yes, he does. I'm not actually going to read this. I fucking know what it is.
Really? You have to read a fucking book?
You do.
Does the book say anything particularly interesting?
The book basically covers other games that... Some that have been made, others that haven't been. It was Nomura teasing shit.
Okay.
You need to read it to play Kingdom Hearts 4. Fucking
that would...
guy in your local game store is like, just turns into Yen Sid. Oh, you didn't read it in my office, did you, you fuck?
I mean, he looks like he works in your local game store. He looks like he's worked too long in public service. Look at him.
Wait a sec. How come the Heartless are still running around?
Ever think the belt
your
guy is my nobody?
Did prevent an
could be.
Fusion of
same voice, maybe.
Great darkness.
I'm 90% sure he has the same voice actor as Hugo
however,
Strange from Batman Arkham City.
Darkness made real,
he does sound a little bit similar.
In every heart.
I'm going to look, because it'll help me maintain a level of sanity. But it's fine, I've gotten over the... That last bulk of stupidity appears to have become slightly more sane
Gorge,
now.
That must mean
so I'm going to...
Everybody's heart was full
I'm relatively
them
calm again.
Away.
Corey Burson.
In Heart 2.
Now... It is time to voice speak actor. Of the enemies that you will encounter.
Yeah, Corey Burton.
If one such as you, Donald, yields
well, it was
to
in
the
Chippendale.
In their heart,
they he's actually, he's done a lot of stuff.
Heartless. But you know this.
Ah, he was in one of the Crash games.
The yeah, I've just seen.
He was Hugo Strange. Yeah.
New hearts. Never let your guard down.
According to IMDb. And Lex Luthor in Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. Well, that's a way to go downhill in your...
Times, oh, he fucking... He voices... The belt guy. Good
becomes a yes.
He voices him later, obviously, because...
Begins to act with a will of its own. An empty
Christopher Lee
passed
away.
He was Molière in fucking Atlantis?
A spirit that goes on even as its body fades from existence.
Did you watch Atlantis?
No bodies do not truly exist.
Oh, I did. No, yes, sorry. Don't know why I said no. To have
feelings, but this well, I don't know either. Why'd you say no? Why'd you lie?
Molière was the mole, wasn't he?
You must not be
yes, surprisingly, Molière was the mole.
No bodies. They don't exist.
They don't exist.
Well, they do, because...
No, they don't exist.
The being you see before you is known as a dusk.
They have
they
names.
Can be known as whatever the fuck it wants. I don't
they have
care.
Names, Josh, but they don't exist.
That's not a name. Oh my God, Donald is the enemy. Kill Donald.
And unique power.
Kill Donald.
Be vigilant.
On your journey,
you will meet an alarming number of dusks. They will
alarming, because I'm sending them to you.
I mean, we'll meet an alarming number of dusks if we happen to wander into
still,
goddamn...
We are nothing but empty shells.
I don't know.
To
Twilight Town. Well, no, it's not Dust Town, is it? No, it's Twilight Town. Why not?
Now these fucks.
The beings you see before you now are different.
Are they?
These powerful nobles.
They're wearing cool coats.
Organization.
No, wish
not.
I had one.
It commands the lesser nobles.
No, you're not going to get one. You're going to get fucking stupid outfits.
Organization.
To be fair, like all his outfits moving forward aren't too bad.
That's better than the onesie.
While heartless.
Yeah, precisely.
Nobody is functioning.
To be honest, the one the next one he gets is my favorite. The one he gets in three isn't bad. It's just
towards a goal.
Meh.
What that goal is, we do not know.
The wizard conjured a Donald and turned him into one of those
blue
enemies.
The king sensed the danger and journeyed
Donald and Goofy don't get a shadow, do they?
Found the dark
no?
Key
well, they never become heartless.
With it closed to the door.
So they're
now
better than Sora.
Traveling from world to world,
well, he did it to himself.
As he seeks the answer to the riddle of the nobodies and organization.
He committed shadowside.
Then I guess we better go find the king first.
But what should he be?
Well, we won't know till we look.
We'd have no
and the king must know where Riku is, because the two of them were together in the realm of darkness when we closed the door. You know,
yeah, that tracks.
After defeating Ansem.
So, before you go, you will need more suitable traveling clothes. Those look a bit too small for you. Through there, you'll find three good fairies. If you ask, they'll create for you appropriate garments.
Can they not do it just...
Of course,
do we have to ask?
You sure are growing
yep.
fast.
I guess...
I don't know, they're just bouncing.
Me, you guys, Riku,
let me
and the
put
king.
You in something more.
I don't care
how
this
do his shoes still fit, Josh?
Or what it's planning. With the five of us, I mean, six of us, there's nothing to worry about, right?
What do you mean six of you? What are you talking about, six of you? There's three of you, Sora. You.
He's talking about those three. Riku, the king, and somebody who's not quite gone yet.
Is it his stupid friend?
No, it's Roxas.
That's who I meant.
Well, look who's here.
Well, he's not his friend.
Sora, Donald, isn't and Goofy.
No, oh, they don't know each other.
You come to the don't right they? Place.
No.
Why not? He apparently knew his friends who weren't actually his friends in real life.
Yeah,
and they knew him.
Yeah,
so why the fuck can't they know each other? They're the same person, Alex. They're the same person in one body.
Not,
so they do know each
other. They're not. They're different people.
No, they're not. They're the same body.
No, they're different people.
The same body. No. I disagree with this notion. They're the same people.
No,
it's
they're
the same
people.
Body.
Oh, dears. But don't you like this better?
No.
Hold on.
Somebody wrote this.
Yep.
Are you certain?
And they also stopped animating his reaction after a certain point.
Now, I remember the last time three elderly women kept putting me in outfits, but they were paying me for it, so I don't know. Oh, look, a crow.
Ah, would you just decide?
No.
All right, then. Together now, dears. And no more squatting.
They're writing Sibians.
Oh,
at least he didn't look like an 8-year-old anymore.
It's lovely. Oh, yes. He does look very dashing.
I can't wait for Kairi not to see you in this game because she doesn't get a character.
They have very special powers. Take the orb, dear. And watch what happens.
Lots of padding for the rickety knees.
Wait, sorry, why are you in a different... What's happening?
So the new clothes have given him a new power.
This journey's going to be twice as difficult as your last.
But he wasn't wearing... Why is he now in red clothes? Is this a special DLC clothes?
No.
So, in the last game, your keys changed. So, in this one, your clothes change, and now you have two keyblades. One of which is a hat.
Your keys change and your clothes change.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, and there's something else for you from Master Yen Sid.
Is there?
True. Why has he got two keyblades, Josh?
I don't know. Apparently, he's got a new form, too. It's... I'm not going to expect anything. I'm going to sit here calmly, considerately, controlledly. His pockets are outside of his trousers also.
Sora, you're dropping bear cash, man.
Also by more belts, apparently.
Oh, there's your crown.
This music doesn't fit.
His clothes change now. His clothes change now. That's right, I'm here too.
Mm-hmm.
I've gotten up. I wasn't pissing out the window.
No ass. Here's a boat. I'm a wizard with a spaceship.
They are C4 charges.
That would track.
That's the remote too.
This guy's flatter than Mitsuru.
So you guys ready to go?
I guess.
Now, just a moment.
Let me psychoanalyze you. Hero complex, duck, and dog.
The worlds have returned to their original states. That
don't look at my weird-ass eyes as I don't blink.
How do we get around?
Do not fear. If what the king suspected proves true,
what does he suspect?
The worlds have prepared new pathways.
He's wearing chaps.
You may travel.
He is actually
these
wearing chaps.
Please may be utilized by
assless chaps. He's wearing trousers game. Underneath, but they are still all chaps technically assless
these
chaps.
Gates are opened. I'm afraid.
Alex, tell me about assless chaps.
I don't
However,
know enough, I'm afraid.
The keyblade will serve as your guide.
By the way, you know in the next Persona stream,
radiates from the keyblade.
Don't tell me where anything
to the
is.
Ship.
Don't tell you where anything is.
Yeah, because the pure amount of rage I'm currently pushing down means I will ignore everything you say and just deliberately walk past it more than I have been.
As do our hearts.
Our hearts.
I'm remaining calm on the outside, Alex, but there is a storm.
Got it.
But be warned.
That is fair.
Mm-hmm. The heartless and the nobodies will be using their own paths.
That's right, there's two enemies now.
Also, two Keyblades. You're going to have maybe four by the end.
I'm not going to go into it, but it's going to get worse.
You're going to be using 9 Keyblades at once. You're going to roar an Orozoro this shit.
You'll never use more than two, but...
Have you considered therapy, Josh? No. There's not a therapist alive.
Donald and Goofy. Everyone is waiting.
Okay, let's get
going. I hate all their faces.
Master Lunchen!
We sure do appreciate the help.
Also, besides that, Master, you gotta remember, why go to therapy when you can just compress?
I wasn't real. I wasn't even here, fuck y'all.
My compress goodness, it even more. Fully compress it and then push it down. Push it down. Push it down more. Push it down more. I swear to...
Are we still in a simulation?
Haven't we seen this somewhere before?
Yes,
you know where you've seen it. You know where you've seen it.
Malevol- No, we mustn't remember her name.
Oh, is she Voldemort now?
Oh, they fucking know.
She was a mean old witch. Oh no, the memories are coming back.
Oh, I completely forgot that they...
Oh, what do we do?
They tried not to. Holy shit.
Tried not to what?
I can't tell you. It'll just piss you off.
Tell me.
No, because I have to go into the fucking mobile game and I can't.
Do it.
Perhaps we should tell Master Yensen. Yes, that's what we must do. Hurry.
Josh, like, we've got probably another, like, 40 minutes before I'm going to end this stream. Do you really want me to go into it?
Maleficent!
Is it going to explain what's currently happening?
Yes, because it doesn't make sense why she comes back, because we fucking KO'd her.
Uh-huh. Fine.
But
do it.
Nobody knew why she came back until the mobile game.
Howdy, Sora!
That's how they chose to tell people.
Only one?
That's the one.
Memories are important.
I think it's a world.
Memories
I will, again, I'm going to go into it at some point. It's better not to go into it now.
Okay.
It's why I'm not, like, doing
why
things in chronological
order. Why
are you
going back to Hollow
Bastion? It's not the same as it was before. Let me make that very clear. It's not like an endgame thing anymore. That's where all the Final Fantasy characters live.
I remember that.
You're gonna see Squall.
Maleficent.
I don't care.
Maleficent. Maybe they really did finish her off.
Aw, he's sad. Sad Pete. Hey, look, it's the bird who was made into a character in the movie.
We need a YouTube video of Alex on the whiteboard explaining this to Josh. No, because believe it or not, those videos actually get a lot of views, and that's not what I want us to be known for.
I don't want to piss off the Kingdom Hearts community by putting out how ridiculous a lot of this is. Can we also point out that he was given a character in the fucking live-action movie? He was made into a man who Maleficent turned into a bird for her own good.
Yeah.
Or some shit. I didn't watch the movie.
Not here, though.
Nope, here he's just a pigeon.
Also, you get to see Cloud in this again, and he's all Advent Children. Which was his best look, to be fair.
It's not just Hollow Bastion, it's also the town you were in before. They're now the same place.
Yes, so the castle that you went to last time is like off in the distance.
Pornhub movie. Is that better than it? Does it still have Angelina Jolie in it? I mean, you know, work's tough to come by sometimes.
Since the divorce and everything, it can't be easy.
Okay. I swear, Epic Games Store needs to stop with the goddamn pop-ups. I don't... And what's Drive? That's never been mentioned.
So, you know how he had red clothes before?
Mm-hmm.
That's what the drive form is. Okay. So you, like, basically, you know how when we used to do summons and we'd, like, some of them we'd give up Donald and Goofy?
Yeah.
Your drive forms, Valor form gives up Goofy, you have another form that gives up Donald, you've got another form that gives up both. Yeah, it's a limit break, that's the best way to describe it.
Okay.
That's all it is. It's nice and simple.
Oh look, Huey, Dewey, and Louie are here.
Ability ring slightly increases max AP. There's no point right now. Again, not really much point.
We also don't have that much money.
This, however, is worth it. Yeah, so
amazingly, it only explains it when you pause it. That makes it. This game is not good at explaining things.
Yeah. So, like, when you're in Valor form, just as a quick run over, you get like a higher jump. So completionists need to max out the Valor form and all the other forms, so you can basically move around. Like, every time you level up the drive form, you then get a skill in your normal form.
Okay. Need to give them their new weapons.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember where it fucking is.
It's in items.
Yes.
I knew that. Why does he have a hammer? That's fine. It's fine. Fine. I'm not gonna dwell on that. So many other things to dwell on. I'm not gonna dwell on those either.
Look, a Moogle. Where's
Why
Vivi?
Why is Scrooge McDuck here?
Let's talk to him and find out.
I'm so alone.
Uncle Scrooge!
A transit system? What? What's all that racket? Ah, Donald.
If it isn't my mentally challenged nephew.
Would you also like an ash lolly? It tastes like ash. It's actually awful.
You're not alone.
Thank you. No, with the... I've got to save the rest of the whiskey for Saturday, so it's just going to be water for now.
Terrible.
But thank you. It's just about remaining calm.
Good luck. The series is anything but calm.
They can't introduce anything else in the next 30 minutes.
You really think so?
I've already timed this badly. What?
Yuffie!
Okay.
Look out!
They just pop up anywhere.
No!
If I went around and yelled that I defeated nobody, everyone would go, yeah, we know. And I'd be less disappointed than what's happening in this circumstance. Also, weirdly, they've locked the areas now when you're in a fight.
Yeah,
strange.
So they do lock you into areas now.
Yeah, unless my 9-year-old managed to manipulate me into extra auntie sleepover because he wants to play Beat Saber.
Still in top form.
I'm sure your 9-year-old nephew can watch our streams. Okay. We're perfectly...
Well, what did you expect?
We'll tone down the profanity.
Great!
I mean...
Hey, Yuffie. Have you seen the king and
I said
Riku?
Tone down, not stop.
Nope.
True. Well, Yuffie left, and she probably robbed you
and
when
I
she did it.
I had a feeling I'd see you guys again.
Your Persona
we
streams? Yeah, Persona
again.
Streams. They're calm, they're considerate, they're not...
Is that supposed to be Leon? Everybody's working on stuff over at Merlin's house. Come on!
That was funny, was it? It's hilarious. Oh man, now you gotta fight things. Of course you do. So where do you how much do you need to grind in this?
To be fair, I've never really needed to grind in these games. Again, I've mentioned it before, there's a boss later in the game that I'm gonna need to do a little bit of grinding for, but I can do that at a later date.
I assume the max level is back to 100.
Yeah, so it's 99, same as always.
Oh, so it's infuriating.
I will do some grinding, purely because even if I don't do grinding, I'm still not really going to struggle.
I've never understood why games do that with the level 99.
Yeah, but you did. Hey, I'm 32! Old! Fuck!
I know the PCs. I've downloaded the TikTok and the Facebook.
We missed you.
Well,
okay.
If you ain't in top shape.
Really? That's his voice?
New what?
Yes.
Well, but hey, if you ain't in top shape, I'm 33.
Well, that's the voice he has in Advent Children.
About us?
Wow. I'm slowly passing away.
Where? In cold storage?
I'm as old as the Cid in Final Fantasy 15.
This is great. Everyone's
you know, the guy is basically dead.
So, we're trying
welcome
to
Final Fantasy age. Once you pass 21, you die.
Squall's 19. Right. Any day
sorry.
Now.
I've been sharpening my Cid scythe. Shing.
Okay. Aerith's still alive. I don't know why.
And you, these are feet. Also, my back's broken.
Also, this is a pokey in my mouth.
Of course, he actually looks like Squall more now.
And heartless.
That's right.
Yeah, they've actually made him look like Squall now.
The
all of the characters actually look like the characters they should be now.
In fairness, Druid, Squall's entire character is being disinterested. That's literally all he does.
Like we're gonna say no?
You could.
There is, to be fair, there is a big thing about certain voice actors just not putting a lot in these games.
What do you mean by that?
But it happens so often that a lot of people think it's just the way it's written.
I mean, Aerith isn't exactly putting in a stellar performance.
What? No, what are you talking about? I want to be alive. I hope I don't get stabbed.
Oh, look, Sephiroth, let me just reveal my back to him. Hopefully he won't stab me. Okay.
Where's Cloud?
Right on. Bippity boppity fuck yourself. I got off my wife's property. Hello.
Friend, the gang said they're gonna help out.
Splendid. Okay. We'll count on you.
Who told you my cock's out?
Ah, yes.
There's robes hiding mustard here. Stains.
Yen Sid told me that's how he gets so much shit done, and I fucking believed him.
Here. Me and Sid are the same age.
Why does he look better?
I thought you might like to have them.
And broader.
Thanks for the card,
was
I guess.
Was the plot explained to them just before they recorded their lines? Hollow I think
Bastion
so.
Bastion Restoration Committee Honorary Member.
Oh, God damn it. Next thing they're going to ask you to put money on it, but it won't work properly because it's some bullshit excuse to get you coming back, and it's excessively irritating. Oh, he's gone.
Oh, no. We're supposed to be at the Bailey.
Are we?
You're right. Plot importance. What about your magic? Where? Oh, I suck.
You've not been practicing. What about fireball or mana?
What have you been doing? Sleeping? Oh, you have.
Sorry, when I sleep, I don't randomly forget what I remembered the day before.
Yeah, but he had his memories taken.
Didn't he just spend a bunch of years having them put back?
Apparently not all. Nominated a shit job.
Oh, who knew? The girl who...
Give them cards, make them honorary members, and then they have to help you.
It still sounds like being a Pokemon master. Something which took Ash in universe years of like 2, and in human years of like 15. Maybe longer. When was the first Pokemon?
1998, wasn't it?
So the late 1900s.
That's one way to word it, yeah.
Trust me, I've already seen the thing pointing it out, and it is heartbreaking. I try not to think about it. What is with the little balls? I know
it's the town's defense system.
So it's helping you?
Yes. It just deals damage to things in your area.
Cool. Are there no dogs this time?
No dogs.
What the fuck is the point?
Well, no, tell a lie. There are dogs later.
Good.
It likes to keep it simple to start out with and then move it up later.
Oh, does it? Is this simple? Yes. Is that what it's keeping it?
Simple and clean, bud. Simple and clean.
I didn't even say your name. Fine.
It's even Alexa's like, can I piss him off?
It's fine. I'm...
Yeah, I can do it.
I hate school's Look jacket. That. Look at what? Your uninterested fucking voice. Look at that. It's Hollow Bastion. Isn't it cool?
We want to restore Hollow Bastion to what it used to
be. What is with the darkness below it?
Who knows?
Oh, that's all heartless.
Even something better. There's still a lot to do. But I'm sure
yeah.
we can handle
well,
everything.
Remember when you were like...
Except...
When we jumped into that portal at the end? Like... Heartless were taking over that castle.
Mm-hmm.
So they've not been destroyed. They've just stopped producing, kind of.
So apparently, it's school just not pointing out the swarm of Heartless down there as an issue.
Well, they're staying over there, so it's not really an issue at the minute.
It's kind of, it's still an issue.
It's gonna be, but it's not a direct issue.
But he's not smart enough to tie his own shoes. The ones we need to worry about are the...
Says the guy with buckle shoes.
Organization 13 guys in charge, too.
You called?
Okay.
Time
You're
for an
well.
Introduction.
Who's that?
This calls for a celebration.
I'm sure school can handle it. No, they're gone. He immediately failed. He had one job and he failed. Much like in Final Fantasy VIII and Irving, he failed.
I mean, if he failed in Final Fantasy VIII, we kinda know who to blame, don't we?
Who?
Whoever was playing him.
I didn't finish the game, Alex.
Yeah, you didn't even finish it, did you?
I'll finish it. I'll make you sit through it.
I'll sit through it.
You can voice Quistis. The blonde with a whip. How does that work for you? I know, they're attacking the gate. I mean, Helm's Deep would have probably managed that. You know you have magic. Use the magic, or is the magic pointless? I don't know.
The magic is kind of pointless. I mean, it works, kind of. That's it. That's the magic.
It's a gun. I mean, it's still better than the Forspoken magic. When are you going to finish Forspoken?
Never.
Why not?
Do you want to sit through Forspoken?
I'll sit through you sitting through Forspoken.
Ugh. I mean, if you want to do it, we'll finish it.
I mean, you bought it, so you might as well finish it.
Yeah, for a fiver.
Now, Eva remembers Quistis, at least. The blonde with a whip. How far did you get in Forspoken? I can't remember. You need to finish it before I finish it. I've got 7 other games to finish first. Oh, God, Dodie. I got quite far in it. I can't remember where I got to. This is the problem. I stopped playing it for a bit to play other things, and now I don't remember the plot. Which is always kind of an issue with Final Fantasy games.
The Keyblade. A truly marvelous weapon.
Is it?
Were it only in more capable hands.
Frankly, the Keyblade does not seem like that fantastic a weapon. Alright, it's the My Chemical Romance reunion tour. This would be the point where you stab him. I'm more annoyed there aren't 13 of them.
Half of them got wiped out in chain of memories.
Good. Now we can settle.
Cool. So that's just never explained.
What a shame. And here I thought we could be friends.
You too.
What's up? This is awkward.
You're a magician.
Daisy.
Move!
Don't talk about my girlfriend!
That's polite. Shutting me down like that.
So a little bit.
As if. You can talk all you want.
Which game? Which game are we talking about here, Drew?
But we're gonna make you move.
See, that would work if I were just any old dude. Except I'm not.
Kingdom Hearts 2. We'll finish this
nothing
before fucking
about me.
Like.
Huh. Tough talk for someone who stood on the sidelines while his nobody flunkies did the fighting.
Just do whatever you guys are gonna do rather than this asinine conversation. Really? You standing there in a fully black cloak, looking without your face showing? That's not the right impression. What impression am I meant to have?
Really is.
You look like you're gonna stab me for my phone. And yet, while you're stabbing me for my phone, you're complaining about your dad. I don't know. This is a confusing fucking situation.
Really complaining about your dad.
Gee, I just don't know.
Well, that clears it up.
I don't know either.
Be a good boy now.
Oh, God, it was so simple back then.
That's he got away.
Oh, did he, Donald?
Weird. Who gave him the same look?
Donald's got the same face as I do.
I think he was just trying to confuse you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Goofy.
You're right. Only one me. The Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee honorary member.
Wow.
Huh?
What's this?
Gorsh, you think?
Please, just
more of a bill face.
No, I'm not doing a duck face. I am, despite what many assume, not a 15-year-old girl on Instagram.
Could have fooled me.
There you go, clever. Uh-huh. Oh, also, your card's apparently a key. That's...
Yep. Time to unlock it!
Yeah.
Because that's the point of this game, it's to unlock everything, even though we locked everything in the first game.
You know what I find more infuriating about the fact that the point of the game is to unlock things?
Yeah.
Oh,
you never actually put the key in the keyhole.
Yep. It's always done from afar.
That
which
must
is
have been
stupid.
The gate Yen Sid talked about.
Must it? Must
Sorry
it be the gate that Yen Sid talked about? Are you?
But other worlds are calling.
Are they?
Organization 13. They look tough.
Do they? Do they look tough? They didn't do anything. They just stood there and laughed.
I mean,
and then
one
was...
of them was pretty broad.
Broad doesn't mean tough. All they did was laugh and then disappear. Also, Ansem's got to stop leaving his reports everywhere.
That's how they get in the chairs.
Stop.
Do my eyes deceive me? Does he really have the power to wield the Keyblade?
Does he really have the power to wield the Keyblade?
Give him a chance. It means he's straight as an arrow. He's pure of heart. Unlike all of us here.
He had better be. Or else he's worthless.
I truly hope...
Imagine if you actually went to one of these meetings with these guys and you spend your entire time trying to remember someone's name and they've told you the name before, but you don't know who's talking anymore, so you can't quite be sure, and you're like, yes, Steve...
As long as it works in our favor, we can let him do what he wants for now.
Jim?
Then we'll all jump in if needed.
Those are bold words coming from you. Are you saying you'll volunteer to take care of it if things go
wrong? Did he just give the peace sign?
Yes, he did.
What? Me? No, you have the wrong guy. I'm not comfortable with that.
You act as though you have
I'm come. Losing any form of threat from these people.
Time any one of us felt anything. Truer words were never spoken. Well, I suppose the fun will have to wait.
Say something with
Do
an
you know what happens to
noises,
those who
you're
lose
probably
their purpose? Inevitably, they destroy themselves.
gentlemen.
Oof. That's daddy voice right there.
The hero.
Is that why he's in the tool chair?
Yeah.
Has embarked on a new adventure. Make sure it is one he will remember.
I'm still going to throw little pieces of paper inside their hoods.
Go.
That is such a fucking demand. Like, that's such a well-commanding voice.
So they're not going to die, but the ones in the last game did die.
Mm, no.
So they're not dead.
No.
So what then?
No. Right, we're gonna do this, get into the world, and then save, and then we'll call it a night.
So they're not dead then?
No.
But they're not here. Are they inside of their nobody? Are they not nobodies anymore? They've gone inside of their person?
No. They weren't nobodies in the last game.
All speed ahead!
But it... They said there are no, but they said they are no. You said
they are
no-
nobodies, but they weren't in any in the last game. They're all still nobodies.
But what happened to all the other organization? You said the other organization.
They
did.
Yeah, they died in. Well, they died in Chain of Memories, but yes, they basically became human again. The ones that died became human again.
So they're not dead. Dead.
No, they're just human. When a nobody, as long as the Heartless is dead, if a nobody dies, they just become a person again.
Like, okay.
I didn't know you were talking about the ones that had died in Chain of Memories.
It's fine. I'm just gonna turn my brain off.
It's for the best.
That seems like the easiest way to
do this.
It's
for the best.
Yep. I'm just not. I'm not gonna question anything. It's fine.
You know. Given we've had the comparison of Game Grumps thrown at us before, there's a reason why they've never played these games, and I think you're experiencing why.
No comment. If you like these games, all the respect. You're great. Cool. At least this is slightly better.
Yeah, this is miles better than the last one.
I mean, it's still not great.
Better than the last one, that's all I needed.
They used to be nobodies, but now they are no... The humans don't know or care about the organization. I didn't even know there are humans in this. Imagine going through a Voltron tunnel and they end up in their chest. I like that. But I haven't seen the new Voltron. I haven't watched any Voltron. I wonder if all these porn stars that have an extra next in their random in their names are like super nobodies. Would a porn star be a nobody? Could you be a... are you a nobody as a porn star? That might be an insult towards porn stars. I don't know. I don't want to comment on that. Frankly, at this point, I'm now bored of the spaceship combat, so that's a thing. Weirdly reminds me of Star Fox.
Well, that was what they were trying to go for when they did it.
Track. I think these bits just go on that ever so slightly bit too long.
To be fair, these go on far quicker than the ones in the first one.
That's true. Yay, blueprint.
Yeah, we'll be finishing in a minute anyway, Eva, so have a good night.
Have a good one. See you on Saturday. Oh, cool, you're going to Mortal Kombat. I assume this is going to involve Sora getting punched.
No, it's Mulan.
Oh. Well, that's less fun.
But we will leave it there for tonight.
I'm going to need you to save one more time.
Yeah, Lord. I know.
Good. All right. We will see you guys on the flippity-flop side. Thank you to everyone who came down. Hope you all had a lovely time.
Join us on Saturday for some Persona, and again on Monday for some more Kingdom Hearts. Where Josh will have another breakdown, I'm sure.
No, it's fine. I'm gonna remain.
It's going to be a good time. Anyway, thank you to everyone who joined us. We love you all. We will see you on Saturday.
Ciao.
Bye.